Hold on, this is that one, Spencer.
Oh, here it is. You know what you need to do? Just fucking smash into it.
Yeah, but that didn't do anything. Besides buy me like an extra 5 seconds.
Well, you didn't hit him fast enough.
Alright, get ready to clip this. Someone get ready to clip this.
That's always a possibility. Let's be honest.
There he is. I see him.
Why did you stop? You needed to smash into him.
No, I didn't want to.
Yeah, you needed to smash into him.
Just give me nukes, give me SWAT, give me state. Flood me. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You can't do anything to
him. I need to be out of the area.
So many units. I'm getting behind the Bearcat.
Yep, that's better. He's right side of the Bearcat. Right side. That's a bad spot. Oh.
Don't walk in front of me.
Crossfire. Yeah. Shooting at you. He really doesn't like you.
598, I believe.
Oh, he's down.
I believe
he's down.
I
have a vehicle
in the water here. Stand by.
Oh.
I had a death wish.
Damn it, I took one shot.
Welcome, everyone. Welcome.
So special.
I've got to get this set up really quick. How's it going, Trooper Kings?
Disregard, it appears it's been here for a while.
Oh, we got Danny.
He's a bloody mess.
Yeah, I got Danny up in here.
Oh my god. Look at him.
I haven't been in
control.
I'm not
even going to perform CPR. Like, I know he's dead.
Oh, yeah.
You should just do it anyway.
I don't even know if you could. He's like armor is going to prevent you from doing anything.
Yeah, literally.
I mean, what's wrong with that?
How many officers died? One? If only one.
Can you hear me now, Trooperkins? Better? Worse?
No eyes on any vehicles here at 10:39.
I gotta fix the vehicle really quick. I don't know what extra this is. Ah,
598-2615 directly.
Three
Bearcats came in on that. Should disregard this. I have no
three?
Clue.
Did you hit your panic button?
You can't find anyone.
I just started requesting
West
units until they showed up. Wow, we got
anything laying around, but no,
one,
go back there.
How many sheriffs? One.
Just now one call.
Two, oh god.
There's nothing there. Nothing to do about.
Oh my god. You think my car is bad? Look at this one.
What?
What happened to that?
It's a Cybertruck now.
Three,
there
four.
It is.
Like, five.
You broke
six,
it.
Seven sheriffs.
I'm gonna figure out what some of these extras do.
Three Bearcats.
Oh, no.
Three state troopers.
They are looking at you like you're about
Jeez.
To get a huge motivation.
Like, I'm just going to tell them that they all did
give
a
them
fantastic
a speech.
Job yeah. And that they can all go back in service.
I'll go home.
They're waiting for it.
I mean, that is one way to do it.
All right. Jeez. My car.
Oh, I just got rid of the back lights.
Car.
Dang it.
You know what? The only sheriff.
Man, I
got
to get used to some of these extras.
Is the Suburban. We're gonna drive
the Suburban. You haven't driven the Suburban yet?
Not tonight.
Jeez, hang on. Let's get Cat up real quick.
We're gonna have to like.
There's 14 including me, Trooperkins. 14.
Yep, because there goes our tire.
Turn left. Thank
Turn
you.
Turn left, huh?
Oh god.
In you go. What cell would you like, mate?
My usual.
Okay.
Did he just say my usual?
In you go.
I think they're near
marriage.
Me.
Yep.
I actually think they're near me. Because I can hear them, and that's not through the radio.
I don't know. Oh, wait,
I am lost.
Prison. They got pretty good
Fuck
macaroni
right
at this time of night, I believe.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, I know. I gotta fool around with some of the extras, actually.
Oh, wait. Saturday night.
I've done so many
drifts.
Oh,
they got hot dogs
car,
tonight.
Though.
Heck yeah.
Alright. We're gonna go
well.
Available
well,
for calls, and then we're gonna call
right.
ourselves 1041108. I mean, if I knew how to go 1041108.
I've already explained what the charges are, mate. Okay, so I'm gonna hand you over to DOC. I'll take care of,
114 Yankee. You can show me 1041108.
Yep.
Actually, think I'm muted.
I apologize for losing my call at the...
RIP the Ford.
I think I'm muted.
151 Yankee to any additional unit. Can you make your way to my stop? His vehicle, the individual's vehicle I've got.
I know why.
It isn't coming up at all.
598 Tango, I can route that way. I just cleared off of the call at 1039.
10-4, thank you, sir.
114 Yankee, you can show me going 1041 tonight. We gotta go fix our plate.
I
got rid of some of my hockeys earlier,
there.
So.
Yeah. I ducked
that
down and up against that garbage can. You ran right by me.
Does
it
say supervisor?
Like, really?
What?
I
just saw
you. Does not.
I
ran past
you
and then I had to backtrack. Okay, Doug, I won't keep you any longer, mate. Alright. I hope you enjoy the hot dogs.
10-4, I'll be in route to you.
Oh, they're good.
Change that to 1-4.
See you, buddy.
And then we're just not even gonna bother resaving the vehicle. Maybe we should. Might save us some time.
They must be going this way.
What do you mean?
We got a tracker on this car.
Don't mind how I spelled the word Taurus? Dang it. I honestly sometimes have to get used to my hotkeys. Again. Don't mind it, I promise. It'll come back. I think it'll come back. One sec.
That's it?
Nope. It is back. It should be here.
Buffalo.
There you go.
There it is.
I had to switch everything over. It was
fun. Are you serving your
time here? Apparently.
How much time do you have?
Oh, what? The script's been broken lately.
Like, somewhere in the 190 section, I think?
One second.
Oh, okay.
All right. Calling it now. It's gonna end
it works. It's just, I guess I'm spending my time here.
Are you sure?
They must be pretty full over there. Darn it.
I love those tickets.
All right, well. We have candy deputies outside, so I'm going to leave this cell unlocked for when they come and collect you. If you run outside, it's not going to be good.
Hang on, I think he might be having issues.
Yeah, you got the driver's license
Howdy.
On you.
Is it like the jail script not working today?
Pretty much. So
yeah,
I tried jailing someone earlier. I left my suspect in there, the doors are unlocked, so when DOC does come and collect him, he can just walk out. So if he does walk out, don't worry. It's all good.
Okay, yeah. For some reason, I don't know what's wrong with the jailing script. I tried jailing someone earlier and it wasn't working. I think somebody broke it.
Zach Kennedy.
I wouldn't be surprised.
375 license has been expired for. That's, like, ridiculous.
How's it going? I made the word, the most biggest freaking U-turn I could have possibly ever made.
So, okay, get both
did I get tonight in Chad?
We are going to.
Alrighty.
Hi, Richie. You feeling better?
Another sheriff out here to assist.
Some dude stole my bike.
Are you still high, bro?
You still high, bro? Do we know who that person is by any chance? Gosh, man, I am actually so used to getting gas.
I think my game just froze.
I think you might have just crashed.
I think my game froze.
I think you crashed. Let's go do our beat sweep.
I can't move, bro. I can't move, but I can control literally everything else.
This happened to you before you had to refresh plugins.
Yeah, we'll reload all.
But if you reload all plugins.
With the stolen motorbike, where was it reported stolen from?
It's just gonna reload everything, you know, just cancel.
I forgot about my radar. I was wondering what it was missing on my screen.
In regards to the stolen motorbike, Vortex was the last known location.
10:35, sir.
Clear. Richard Green, I placed his motorbike back in his garage because he was high as a kite, so I'll give him a ride back home and see if we can find it.
What time we got? Oh, we still got 20 minutes.
Easy. Do you still have 20 minutes, though? Jeez, this thing just takes off. Oh, and that car just ran a stop sign. Perfect. I think that's Alpha Ida, to be honest.
Hope you're not getting caught with an expired license. Yeah, then it's kind
of
impressive.
I've suspended someone's license.
375 days without getting caught with an expired license. And it takes a stolen vehicle to catch him.
You do not know how much I like this community, Trooper Kins. I love this community.
He gets away because of the fact that we...
Probably one of the best ones I've been in so far.
We're gonna... Let's play some songs here. Yeah.
Oh. Why, hello there.
Well, hello there. That was a little creepy.
Why, hello there. Well, you're going 76 and a 50. Go! I am pulled over, sir! Yeah! Go!
7-Eleven, the bike has been located. It's in, been in his garage the whole time.
Run, Forrest,
run!
10-4.
I still have it clogged. Yeah, I clocked you, man.
Ten PM start. We start Eastern.
114 Yankee.
So
have a traffic
Eastern.
Stop on Route 68. Nearest address is going to be 949.
The Saturday stream will actually be going to 9-12.
Time to make this.
That's why we're going to 12 right now. We got caught up with a couple things today, so we started late. But yeah, everything starts at Eastern time.
7-Eleven Tango, if you do come across Richard Green riding a Vortex motorcycle,
does anybody remember the address I said?
Still be under the influence of cannabis.
It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street.
Wrong channel.
Unknown call sign, say again your last.
Disregard.
Cool.
114 Yankee, can I get one additional to my location? Thank you for that follow, Official Justice.
What's your 20?
20's gonna be 949 on Route 68.
Deadpool.
I'm gonna try something because I think...
155 dispatch, show me 1041, 10-8.
Not... Alright.
Man, oh my god.
I tried putting the whole thing in, but apparently Nightbot doesn't like that.
Nightbot doesn't like anything.
I'll have to do that.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Nightbot doesn't like anything.
I hate Nightbot more than I hate
I need to remember not to press those buttons. Remind
so
me.
Much.
Really? I mean, yeah, you can. Come on now, Trooper Kins.
Yeah.
I've listened to this song too many times.
Dope.
It's not a shift in effect, bro.
That's playing on the stream.
Aphram was just about to do that, actually. Potential all units, night shift is now in effect.
We can come back here because, let's do a different.
Why are you touching my car?
I'll do my
phone. Alrighty. How you doing, ma'am? I am Trooper Wiley with the San Andreas. I have a children when I stopped you today.
7-Eleven Tango on scene.
Because you're not the state commissioner?
Continue with the
no, the reason I'm stopping you today, you're going 76 and a 50. Any reason for that?
Because I'm looking for the state commissioner, and he's not here, and we're going to find him.
Why are you trying to look for the state commissioner?
Because he's my boyfriend.
Oh, well, I don't think he's on duty, or he's even in town. Can I just see your driver's license registration, proof of insurance, and vehicle for me?
If you can, could you advise your X-ray counterpart that Mr. Vitrano is in town?
Now we're going to go color man.
Alrighty, can you just verify that name on the license for me?
And,
Linda, can't you read?
I can, but I just want to make sure it's you.
He specifically mentioned
right,
we'll
right
some X-ray
you.
And how he didn't.
Can I just speak to
that guy?
That
guy
was
going fast,
nice.
But you didn't stop him.
Clear.
It's because he wants to look at my butt, isn't it?
Alright, I just called you here. Well,
okay, I'm getting rid of this pistol because this pistol.
151 Yankee.
Yeah, you can. The reason why I called you, she jumped out of the car on me. And then, well, and then obviously night shot. So, when I was just getting everything set up in CAD, she jumped out of her vehicle and stood there for quite some time on her phone.
Okay. No worries. All good.
But yeah, you can.
Alright.
I'm just gonna run her stuff.
Driver, hello! My name is Officer Coke, Traffic Enforcement Unit. How are you this evening?
No! Out.
You say Officer Coke? Like Colt.
C-O-L-T. I wish it was Coke.
Oh, God. Stolen
emergency vehicle.
Colt, like the firearm.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
That was great.
Wonder if I can beat the train down here.
Alright, I've got two tests here for you, okay? One of them is a random breath test, the other one is a random drug test. Now, before I ask, before we start the test, sorry, have you drunk any alcohol or taken any illicit substances today?
Maybe not.
No. I
do apologize, guys. I'm normally not like this.
Yeah, where are you guys going to?
I don't know yet.
Save that.
Figure that out when I find him.
There you go. All right.
The one thing I
won't keep
like
you too long then, okay? If you're relaxed with me, I'll be relaxed with you, okay? Siren. Just the two tests. That's all.
Primary siren.
Yeah. All right. First one is a random breath test. I now require you to provide a specimen of breath. Seal your lips around this tube of the device and blow calmly and continuously until directed to stop. Do you understand?
Ew,
I don't even know if this is even active.
Anything.
Are they in?
Danny, do you know if this warrant is active?
Test. It's to see if you have consumed any alcohol this evening.
Wow.
We're primary.
I'm going to ask you again, man. I now require you to provide a specimen of breath, blow into this tube calmly and continuously until I direct you to stop.
I know for
hey,
a fact
officer.
I don't know where you've been putting that. Is that a toy?
Hey, officer, can I speak with you back here?
Not a toy. Yeah. Ma'am, keep your hands on the steering wheel. I'll be back.
Execute the ending of the pit there, guys.
I'm seeing a warrant in CAD. I'm not sure if that's active or not.
What's it for?
One sec.
Oh, he's ramming me.
Vandalism.
Is it a warrant?
It's under the warrant underneath the warrant section.
Okay, we'll get her out of the car and cuff her. No need to
I don't know if it's active
fine.
Or though.
I'm
not sure if it's active.
Hang on, I'll run her. One sec.
It says December 26th it was issued. Dummy.
Okay, keep your gun up, but don't point it at her. Just keep it ready.
Into a rock.
I'll run it.
Alright. Do you need her name?
Oh, he's armed. He's shooting.
Well.
No, I'll just run the vehicle name. It'll come up on Nick's.
I'm surprised I'm not.
Oh, it is active? Ooh, okay.
Oh my, yeah.
Thanks.
Hey,
I did not know if that was active or not. Get him. I'll get him in a second.
Yeah, I hit him right in the chest, center mass. He's not going anywhere.
Going out for a bit.
Well,
chest cavity.
Yep, she has a warrant for vandalism. Let's get her out of the car.
This is the way that guy's blocking the road. Or was blocked. Oh my God.
7-Eleven, can we hold the channel, please? Making an arrest to a suspect with a misdemeanor warrant.
Hey, ma'am, can you do me a favor?
It's Colt again.
7-1 and Indian additional.
Can you just take your keys out of the ignition and throw them out your window for me? Just really quick.
No, I have a date to get to. This, this
can you just put just take out your keys and put them on your dashboard?
I don't want to play with his kinky sex toy that he might be doing weird things with. I have no idea who he is, and he's trying to get me to put my lips on it.
Ma'am?
Oh, there's our.
My name is Officer Colt. I'm an enforcement unit. Please listen to my instructions.
He's talking about condoms.
Ma'am, listen to my instructions.
What's going on?
Exit the vehicle, please.
Alright, headbutt, if you do stop that, I'll see you later. If not,
we'll explain that when you get out of the vehicle.
Exit the vehicle before we forcibly have to remove you, please.
Thanks for stopping. No, I have a date to get to.
Ma'am, this is your point. He's running. Route 68 towards Harmony. Request additional. Tango's taken primary.
598 already in route.
151 Yankee in route.
Here on road.
I don't know where he is, so. Just join him on the channel, but I think,
I'm going fast.
711-114, I'll take secondary, can't keep up. Continuing route 68 through Harmony.
Hey, Justice.
Well, this is an interesting scene. Oh, God.
598, I've got eyes on pursuit, trying to catch up.
Oh, my God. Come on, pick a lane.
114, I'm passing. Sorry,
that's my ass.
Alright, drop the weapon.
Go ahead.
Damn, he just quick-shotted you.
Clip that.
Good advice, you turned right on Joshua Road.
I want proof that was not my fault. I mean, it was.
598, what's the vehicle description?
I got it.
It's gonna be a four-door, gray in color, SUV.
598, 701, passing on left.
Yep, got a primary.
Turn one's on 13 northbound your Polito if you want spikes eventually.
Good advice, you turn on the approach. I don't know how I seen that. Be advised to be on Route 68 approach heading westbound.
Keep calling it.
I don't know if she went down here. Probably be advised, I'm gonna check down here.
20.
Be advised, I believe we lost eyes. I'm not needed. I'd seen a car go down here. Did anybody else see that?
7-Eleven, eyes on, hooker right up this dirt track.
Stranded boater. Do we remember this?
Yep, got it. Continuing Zancudo Grand Valley dirt track.
Where's the boat pickup?
Where is that?
Oh, not that far away.
598 needs a break for refuel. We'll rejoin pursuit ASAP.
Zancudo, what?
Continuing Zancudo Valley.
Zancudo Valley? Where is that?
All right, to speed, continuing.
Are you guys you're heading towards Zancudo?
Yeah, we're getting back on the Route 60.
Hey, Matthew,
don't worry about it. Just gonna make the
What's
turn
going
on here. Stand by.
Not much.
Yeah, police predator.
I'm lost. I am actually lost. This is the first time I might actually be lost, unless you're coming down this way.
Are you lost?
I don't know where the pursuit's
going. Harmony. 598 rejoining pursuit.
Continuing Route 68, towards Harmony.
We're gonna eyes on them. We're gonna go pick
I
them up.
I don't know if they're passing the military base or what.
This is different than the normal.
598 passing on left. 598 primary.
Eyes until the corner.
Continuing Route 68, going through Harmony.
Oh, okay, I know where that is.
Eastbound.
Alright, he's in. Out of here.
Whoa.
Still eastbound 68 coming up towards Yellow Jack.
598, if we can get a unit ahead for spikes, that'd be appreciated.
Car, we're on 13.
On 13, trying to get a bit closer. So be someone for spikes.
I don't like doing that. Last time I did that, the car's coming, I die.
Continuing past Yellow Jack.
Oh, I'm not that far.
Heading towards the 13 now.
Get him off the boat.
Heading towards 13 and 68.
Have you said heading towards Boya?
We're gonna be standby. Currently still eastbound 68. Making a left 13 northbound.
How did I not see that? I don't know how I didn't see that.
Stand on 13 going northbound.
598, they just brake checked me.
Car one of spikes ready 13 northbound before the tunnel, just before.
Come on, go.
10-4, continuing northbound 13 past Utool.
Damn, these guys are flying. Is he in a charger? Thanks, Strange Boy, for that host.
580, it's a four-door gray SUV.
Yeah, gray four-door SUV, continuing northbound route 13, now coming up towards Joshua.
So tell me when you guys are about to hit drag pass. So I can get the time reference.
We'll advise when we pass the last Union exit in Great Seed.
Copy.
Vehicle keeps brake checking me. Vehicle is going to be continuing past Joshua.
Yet.
What?
Vehicle is smoking, appears to have engine damage. Coming up to the Union exit now. Gonna be in the left-hand turn lane, making a left onto Union, going into Grapeseed. They just hit a motorcyclist. I'm sure if the motorcyclist.
Yeah, good old traffic break there.
Yeah. Continuing now, northwestbound Union Road in Grapeseed.
There's something messed up with it.
Like how I just get on the
bullets if you want.
Take that.
10-9.
I'll take bullets if you want.
Yeah, go for it.
Cheers. Continuing Union Road.
How are you guys doing tonight?
Right. Like we're going on to Grapeseed Main.
Oh.
I'm good, how are you?
Going towards Grapeseed Main now.
Oh, I'm talking to my stream. Unless you're train boy, well, I mean...
Ooh. I'm not.
Shots fired.
Pulling into the gas station.
Oops.
Put back the boat.
She's got a gun in her hands.
I'm just gonna let him take the car.
Drop the gun!
Leave him there for the.
Maybe advice, he's in the back room.
Oh, he's getting out. Is he getting back in?
I'm getting my rifle.
Alrighty, we'll hold you.
What is this?
I'm gonna have my pistol out.
It's kind of crazy.
Actually, I'm gonna trade this for a shotgun.
Oh, please do it. Please do it.
Zone team, keep calling 20s. Keep us up, dude.
Yeah, she's barricaded herself inside the LTD, has a firearm.
Copy.
Shit.
The advice, she just came out of the back room.
I'm moving up to the door to get
someone's approaching now, ETA 30 seconds.
What's the RO's name?
It's gonna be, 1 second. That is a good question. It's gonna be a Linda.
I actually need to do this.
Linda! It's Colt with police, can you put your hands up?
Damn it. The other guy took a dirt bike or something.
I've got less lethal.
598. Do you have a good eye on there, mate?
Yeah, I have line of sight there.
Okay, switch to your pistol so we don't have blue on blue. We're gonna move forward. 114,
yeah,
come with me. You're less than lethal.
I've got problems with what's in there.
Oh, he barrel rolled.
You want me to go less?
Wait, do you want?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, Han, wait. 114, switch to less lethal.
Stand by.
How is he still going?
She went back into the room. I cannot see her right hand.
The other guy got lost.
Left hand empty. Cannot see right hand.
Go away. Get your sex toy away from me.
Linda, it's the police, love. Can we work this out?
Get your sex toys away from
stuck.
Me. Call the state commissioner.
Linda,
you're so fired.
Linda, this is Colt with police. We can work this out.
He's got to be done.
Put your gun down.
What do you want to work out?
Linda, listen.
What is that?
Can
you move? You're gonna get
Linda,
shot.
Linda, can you put the firearm down, please?
This is scary.
You move, you're gonna get shot.
Go away.
Linda, put the gun down. We can work this out.
Go away.
Put the firearm down.
Don't move.
Just go away.
Linda, taser. It's a taser, guys. It's a taser. Chill. Linda, put the taser down, please.
Yeah. 598. Taser. With my own taser.
I'm gonna get this guy.
You're trying to do weird
Wait,
things
not a firearm,
to me with your
creepy toys.
I'm not out down for that.
Linda, we're not going to do anything about crazy toys. Can you just put the taser down, please? All we want to do is talk.
598 taser deployed.
Man, they're close.
Stay down there, man.
I'll go in for cuffs.
Whew. One more down.
Suspect in custody.
What is this, sir? Thousands?
What?
Alright, and I checked on the,
I said, what is this, sir?
I checked
it's
on the,
gaming.
Motorbike
dude, grew up
that she hit.
Yeah,
he's fine.
Stop punching the air, dude.
How would it be to join?
Primer.
I wanna say... that's a good question. I'll have to ask one of these guys later.
I'll take your rifle for you,
but I'm pretty sure right.
As
long as you're mature. How old are you?
114 is actually
I'm 15 now.
Yeah, no, you'll be good to join.
Oh, there you go.
Looking at the location.
Yeah, you're definitely
good. Who's car do I throw in?
It had to happen.
Cloudy, it's just a simple taser deployment.
Stop running.
You can put her in mine if you need to.
Do you have, like, the website at all? I want to see if I can...
Yeah, we do.
Never mind.
Medic 50 is going to be in
our screen. Or do you want to send it to me or something?
Yeah.
Or at least somewhere where I can...
Are you in my chat? Like, are you in my...
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I'm watching you both here on the stream right now.
Yeah, it's... You want to apply? You want to apply to it?
Yeah, sure.
State commissioner is going to fire all of you.
I don't work for the state commissioner. 615, 59, can you come down here? I want you to search the subject.
Everyone's in custody.
Yeah, no, I... As soon as I heard it was just a taser, I was like, well, if I get tased, Look at that. I'm just going to roll around the corner and...
Try that. It should bring you to the proper
Well,
link.
She's lucky she didn't knock the biker off.
It should, like, bring, like,
him.
Up to, like, a safe thing.
Go ahead.
They got
it. Right,
where is she?
Suspect, with you. Oh. We'll do it.
Where is she? I'm
on board.
Alright.
Oh, sorry.
He's in custody.
Where is the person? I'm trying to look for the person.
And, I think that's gonna
pretty
much...
Alright, man, I'll talk about the San Andreas Traffic Enforcement. Anything on you gonna poke sticks at me?
Marker that we got set.
That other cop is trying to do the poking, thank you.
Yep.
I'm not okay with that.
Brown, we're gonna,
there it is.
Very
she took off because she refused a random breath test.
Alright, guys.
Are you sure? Are you sure it was because of that?
I was conducting a random breath test and she said something about condoms and then she took off.
Thank you, guys. Well, thanks to new followers, new everyone tonight. Fucking bunch of people.
Yeah, no problem, Matthew. Thank you. I very appreciate you shouting me out.
More like stalking.
Wasn't done yet.
I'm joking.
You're so mean. Now you're not that mean.
I said I'm joking. Damn.
Type skit.
Oh my god, that was great.
Alex, anyone else?
7-11,
anyone got anything to say?
No, I said actually I do. Come check out my stream. And I'll see you guys later.
Go ahead and have a seat.
We'll see you on the next one.
Alrighty.
And hope you have a good night. We find someone.
That's hope.
See you anyway. So.
There it is. Alrighty. So, ma'am, you know why you're being under arrest, right?
5-8 all units. Priority channel is now lifted. Resume normal RTO.
Because you're gonna get fired.
I'll be right back, ma'am.
151 Yankee to 7-11 direct.
Hey.
Be advised, the person
did anybody
on the
read
bike,
him the rights?
That she hit.
Did anybody read him the rights?
Mr. Richard Green. It matched his description.
I did not. I don't know about anybody else.
Okay. Let me just go around and make sure before I start asking questions. That's your car. Wait! Whoever's in the convict, wait! Did any of you guys read her? Did any of you guys read the rights? Or no?
I read her rights.
Okay. I just wanted to ask, make sure. Thanks. Now it's time to tell her.
Let's go.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you, Matt, for that 2-viewer raid.
Where's the,
I lied, host.
He's back here.
Alright, no, it is a raid. Anyway, alrighty. Ma'am, you know why you're being arrested, right?
Because you're gonna get so fired and
that's
you wanted to get all your power thrills out right off in one night.
So the reason why you're being arrested is because you have a warrant out for your arrest. Also, you ran from the police. Did you know you had a warrant out for your arrest?
Just a minute, mate. No worries.
Yeah, sorry about kind of sneaking in there and just taking the action, but I figured
good
she wouldn't
taste, by the way. Yeah, pop up.
Yeah, I figured she wouldn't have seen me coming if I popped around the corner real fast. Like...
Good taste, ma'am. Hell yeah.
Yeah, gotta work on the distraction.
You wanna hand me the tweezers for the prongs?
Why do you think I was talking to her? I was hoping someone would go in and taser.
Do you wish to speak with us? I don't know if she
Call
can.
Call the state commissioner. Or
is that it?
Alright,
from the state police.
Ma'am, I am with the state police.
114, before we, try and question her any further, let's get the taser prongs out of her.
Alrighty. Ma'am, can you step out of the vehicle for me? Alrighty. Just face the vehicle.
114.
Yeah, who's asking?
Alright, what's good?
7-11,
yeah, what's up?
13, correct?
Do you want to file charges, or would you
10-9.
Want me to?
That biker was, run over in Union 13,
everything.
Yes, I already told her she's being arrested for her warrant
Union
and
Route
the,
13, yeah, I believe he took off, sir.
Fleeing from the police.
Copy.
I'm gonna cut her a break on the speeding.
Car 1 back tonight.
Okay. So I'm guessing you'll fill out the charges there.
By 98 Tango will be a 10-6 and a half to the sheriff's station for more taser cartridges.
Yeah.
Oh,
alright, 118, how do I deal with this one?
What? 118?
Oh boy.
Right. You could do it in front of my dash cam if you wanted to make sure it's professional and nothing else.
I mean, I am watching. I have body cam that's still rolling.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, that would work.
Just
to make sure.
Walk this way. Get up in front of the car.
Oh. Alright.
Well, that was a fun time. Matthew, did you just like leave?
What?
All right, did you just like leave after you were done your stream?
What are you doing?
I think his stuff was muted.
What do you think you're
my stuff?
At?
You confirm AOP for me?
No, I was definitely counting.
Oh.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Did you just like leave the stream after you're done?
You're gonna pinch me where?
There it is.
You're gonna be alright.
My stream's over, though, so why would I have
you're all just a bunch of perverts.
But like, I mean, you could just stay and watch mine.
Ma'am, no. It's going to be done in front of my dash cam, so make sure, so therefore it is
professional. It says one viewer!
Sure
that's awkward. Awkward.
How?
Oh!
Oh,
shut Twitch off.
Ma'am, how did you push him? How did you push him when you have cuffs on?
She headbutted him.
She headbutted
me. Oh, that must
have been
did you get the prong out?
Yeah. I think.
Alright, are you guys going to want to press charges on that?
Oh, I don't really want to add more charges to this.
I think I'm good.
Do you want to press charges
or
no?
You're not going to want to press charges?
No, I'm good.
Alrighty.
Alrighty,
so
well,
you
got
it
out, let's get her back in the car.
Alrighty, yeah, let's go.
Because
I don't want her headbutting anyone else.
Wait.
118, did you wipe it and put the bandages?
No, not quite.
Oh, man, can you step out for me?
Damn it. I thought you had already done that.
Oh,
can you just face the vehicle? No.
Can you?
Ma'am, can you just come to the front of this vehicle for me?
You mess with me.
Gosh, man.
Oh, here you go.
That's weird. How's it going, official? Hey,
I'm gonna get this done in quick, ma'am. You headbutt me and cause a problem. Harder.
All right, ma'am. Once again, that's probably gonna feel too good. I'm gonna rub an alcohol wipe over the prong holes. And we're gonna put a bandage over it, okay?
Have you been tased yet, Matthew?
About call 14.
I'm a little cuter than the other guy, so I'm okay with it.
948 Grand Snor Desert at the airfield.
Okay, well, let's not headbutt this time.
Still calling the state commissioner on all of you. He's gonna come fire everyone.
I mean, that's quite impossible. I pulled you over for a legitimate reason.
Friends that want
114, don't even entertain it at this point.
Oh, no,
he is gonna come and just totally arrest you. Take you to jail, and you are just totally gonna get violated.
Alright, here we go.
Is that everything? She all patched up?
Yep.
Alrighty, ma'am, can you just follow me back
to
the cruiser,
please?
Now she
can go on my cruiser.
Yep. Alright, can we walk back here?
Got a cut on your forehead.
Good night, ma'am.
Alrighty, ma'am, watch
your
head.
Have a good one.
Alright, 114, do you want me to meet you down at the station?
Yeah, I was about to ask, can you meet me down there? I'm gonna make my way.
Yeah, I will.
Well, that was eventful. My first call of tonight is going to be a pursuit.
I can't believe it's my third taser prong call and I get fucking headbutted, dude.
How many people in this community?
There's a lot.
Oh, Lord.
Is it over 1,000?
I think halfway there. We're halfway there. Maybe a little more than half, almost 600 people. Well, that's within the Discord. That's within the Discord. Like, we have public people, too. So you have to keep that in mind. Like, we have people who aren't a part of the community. Until you get accepted, you'll see, like, the actual member side. Just put a lot of detail into your thing. Put a lot of thought processes into it. What happened to the charger behind me? He just, like, dipped. He's like, nah, I'm not...
The thing is, I'm not really good at that thing. I'm not really good at, like, putting detail, but I can try. Because I'm going to have to try, I guess.
It's not that hard. Oh, wait. I gotta turn you down. You're blowing up my headset. One sec.
Sorry.
I don't know who's speaking, but I gotta turn you down a little. Just a little.
No, it's my turn. It's my end. Sorry. There we go.
Oh, no, you're good. No, I turned everybody down to make it more easier on my eardrums.
Yeah,
and
I turned
for
you down.
Stream.
You were blowing me up earlier. So
that's what I mean. I have to turn people down, and I get turned down. I'm just gonna drive on the dirt.
Am I good now, or am I too low?
No, you're good. You were good from the beginning. I just had to turn you down, that's all. Everybody was loud when I first joined the call. And I always turn people down during a stream because, you know, you never know what they're going to say. Like what I was doing in Matthew's stream earlier.
Someone living, getting paged. Can someone take care of my car, San Diego?
Huh?
5, I'll
go
get your beer, dog. Cheers.
What is going on?
Day slash night slash evening.
It's going good. How about you?
Pretty good.
That's not bad.
It's about the next day. It's about 1:10 in the morning for me right now. But
where do you live?
I live in Canada.
Oh. What? Where in Canada?
I live, the east side.
That really helped. What state or province? Even though I live in Canada, yeah, that's just sad how I didn't know.
Okay, I live in Prince Edward Island, you know what that is?
Sorry, give me the province.
Prince Edward Island.
Oh, yeah, I know where that is. Yep.
By Nova Scotia, New Brunswick.
Yeah, I know people who live in Nova Scotia. I have family that lives in Nova Scotia. Nova Scovians.
Where are you from?
Ontario.
You got 2 Canadians and 2 Americans.
Yeah, what's wrong with that? You got a problem with the Canadians here?
I just don't know. I know somewhat where Nova Scotia is. The rest of it, I don't know where the hell you're talking about.
All right, so basically, Ontario is the center of everything. I lied. The state, it would be over. So I want to say
right?
It's... Yeah, no, yeah. We're eastern.
Okay.
So...
Do you want to know a fun fact?
Eastern people are Quebec and Ontario. Yeah, we knew that.
The middle point of Canada is in between Saskatchewan and Ontario, right? So you know how Saskatchewan is literally just flat land, no mountains, no nothing. It's just flat.
Really?
I'm not even kidding you.
I've never been there. I've got to go there. How's it going, everybody? I'm waiting for my.
All right, ma'am. If you could please step
transport.
Out of the vehicle.
I'm gonna start getting your charges filed.
All right, I'm not going to grab you if I could just have you walk in front of me, though.
I don't know if you guys were watching before, but if I'm not near, like, a computer, this is what happens.
Right, we're going to be taking a lift.
Matthew, what are you doing?
Muting and unmuting.
Right. Please enter.
Uploading a video?
No.
What video?
Well, aren't you going to get the door?
It's actually just an old
it should
stream.
Be unlocked.
Oh, night,
all right,
that,
ma'am, can you just come up to the bars and turn around so we can take those cuffs off?
I'm gonna start getting your charges filed. Oh, that's a wall. Oh, that's still a wall. Don't you guys did not see that? I promise you guys did not see that. Guarantee you, most likely, all did. Alrighty, now let's go file these charges.
Oh, that's another wall.
there's a wall. Oh, there's the same wall.
Yo, Matt.
There's a door.
It's not my first rodeo.
I was going through the TV, the TV.
Dang it.
You know what I just...
What?
Matthew Francis.
Can you guess who, what election it's documenting?
Oh, God.
9-11?
Immediately.
Dang it. I tried.
Which one would I immediately
put? I don't know.
Oh, my God. JFK Nixon.
Oof.
We're going to get in some very interesting stuff, okay? What was
really?
Your, whatever community you're in, what was your, like, very funny?
114, are you all set here, or do you need me to stick around a little longer?
Like, either in pursuit that you crashed.
No, I'm good
was,
here.
Like,
thank you.
Something all right.
Like that. Yeah, stay safe. Yep, stay safe. And I'm in a long-sleeve shirt.
Destroyed
you
my,
too.
Dang it.
Explorer after, well, in the middle of pursuit after ramping it over the berm at Sandy Shores.
How in the world did you manage to do that?
Yeah, why did you do that?
It was actually, it wasn't my fault to be.
I forgot. I got a change.
151 Yankee, I'm going to be back tonight.
But, I was lead unit in a pursuit, and one of their buddies came out and blocked the road with the Sand King.
151 Yankee, is anyone attached to
call 1471? Into their Sand King or swerve towards the. My charge to the.
598, that's going to be a negative, I believe. 598 Tango will be on a traffic stop with a black four-door SUV, tinted out windows. It's going to be between 946 and 948 on Route 68. If I can have 1x additional per night shift.
151 Yankee, I'll be in route.
He's not paying attention.
10-4, 598 to 151, advise it's going to be the same SUV we pulled over earlier.
What is your favorite
10-4.
Moment or slash like embarrassed moment about...
Could you guys location again?
Anything in a climate community like...
It's going to be pretty much smack dab in the middle of 946 and 948 on Route 68.
Something like that. Any moments like that or no?
Well, Alex has never been in a 5-man community.
I was just going to say, I didn't think I...
Delineating.
Well, I guess that's mine for last, I guess. Well, I wasn't gonna do his, but...
Oh, boy.
So, I was,
201, someone 10-41, 10-8.
I was going
calls.
Down Joshua, right? I was in
what
my,
the freak would be a...
good old 18 Charger.
Nice.
Oh, God.
We're in pursuit. Oakland walking about 120 down Joshua.
I need a Yankee unit. I think 151 as well. I want to say
so yeah, I was going to whop in 120 down Joshua. Then this AI decides to pull up in front of me. Okay. So I hit the car, of course. But instead of like hitting the car and like sliding
what's
across like
again?
The ground, the whole car flipped.
328.
And it flipped like did a front flip and landed on his nose, rolled on his back, and rolled back to his. Not even kidding you. It was the most like epic slash like funny moment of my fucking like career.
What? Do you have an issue? Why is there still a that there? That? Please get rid of that. TJD for now. I don't think I'm gonna. Oh God. I mean, you can keep that one.
Ooh, a Discord.
Don't. Oh yeah, no, that's a Discord for my father. That's a Discord we all chill in. I don't know, I am wearing a short sleeve. Why did it look like I was wearing a long sleeve? I'm just gonna wait for a text back.
Is that like your community or like your like?
I mean, what's the warrant under? Oh.
So if you search up their name in the NCIC, you should see the warrants tab. You know, warrant out for whatever may have you.
Yeah.
And then you just put set warrant as served.
Okay, so basically, when you arrest them, hit that, but I have additional charges to add on to that.
Okay, well, when you do that, you hit that button, it clears it from the system. Now, you have to add that charge to your arrest report.
Yeah, how do you add that to your arrest report?
You just type it in. So, when you're on the arrest report screen, you just type in whatever charge that was. So, if they had a warrant out for felony evasion, you go into your arrest report and then type in felony evasion and add it. And then you type in and the notes... warrant served for blank.
I don't have to like, do that every time.
Got it, thank you. I was kind of confused on that first warrant.
No problem.
I mean, I do stream
no
and
problem.
Record. Well, kind of more streaming than recording, but...
Yeah, most of these are used for, like, pretty much only me and Spencer.
Ah.
That's why they're kind of reserved. That's why if you look above, there's ones that are media channels. Twitch room, YouTube, so. Actually, this should be private media channels. Basically, you can see in them, but you can't join them because they're for us.
Well, guys, I'm gonna show you guys something. I'm gonna show you guys my intro that I made. Did? Okay. Let me get my thing out first.
Okay, I'll talk to y'all later.
All right, you out, Pierce?
I'm gonna go watch TV, probably go to sleep or something.
Yeah, you around all right?
Probably.
All right, I'll message you or something.
Okay. Bye, all. Bye, Siege. Yeah. Bye, Justice.
See you, man.
See ya. Oh, I must put server.
151 Yankee to 598 Tango Direct.
Good.
His trunk just opened and a briefcase fell out. What do you want to do about that?
Okay, so.
Yeah, 10-4, I saw that.
From a YouTuber. The song at least. Okay? And kind
stand
of
by.
The song. I'll just be creative one day.
He just
okay?
closed again, but we still have that briefcase on the ground.
Yeah, 10-4, go ahead and leave it there.
I
want to
make
being.
This guy's intro.
10-4.
Let's go tell him the charges.
Okay, so I did it. Wait, where's my... Okay, watch my stream.
There we go. Alrighty, ma'am. Today you're going to be charged with felony evasion of a peace officer, along with your vandalism warrant charge.
Fine.
So, with that, that's going to be $11,000 fine, along with a 180-second jail time. And your CCW will be provoked. Oh, sorry, revoked.
151 Yankee to 114 Yankee Direct.
Well, can I at least have one last gift before we go?
Oh. Go ahead. Unfortunately, I don't think he's on duty.
You were looking for, sir?
10-4, thank you.
Get more on that.
Alrighty.
Fine.
So, you understand your charges, right?
Stop with a midnight blue.
Alrighty.
Escalade. We're going to be...
I don't know who this is.
Right in front of the old jack. No, just need...
Still watching?
Yep.
So what's wrong with the state? Why do you need the state commissioner?
Alright, like I said...
He's my boyfriend, and we need to go on a date. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Like I said, this is from a YouTuber that I did, and you probably should know this. Well, you will
340.
Know this. Ready?
Jeez. Oh. Well, Oh, there we go. Oh, that was easy. Let me just fix this door.
And this blank part is like, lets me know where like the video preview of the video is.
Yeah.
Alrighty, well. That was a fun and eventful,
You know that's from?
Yeah, I know where that's from.
Okay.
I do nobody close doors.
I'm like, I get really creative when I'm like, I just want to make this guy's intro. Be cool.
Why do you want to make intros? That's my question.
Cause it's fun.
Well, depending. What do the intros look like?
Watch my stream, you'll see it. Watch my
114
like,
Yankee, be back 10-8 available for calls.
Like I said, this is from a YouTuber that I like. I just mess around with. Okay.
Polecat.
Baby.
It's probably for a polecat. So you make like 3D, or not 3D, so you basically make ones that move.
Yep.
Oh, wow, perfect. Well, perfect. I was wondering what that was. I've been trying to switch my note, but you know, I'm not talented.
Did you see that or no?
No, I didn't, because I'm not looking at your stream. I don't even know your Twitch.
No, not that. I mean, like, on like, Discord tree.
Oh, no, I'm in my game. One sec. I mean, one sec. Just let me get some gas. This guy is coming in hot. Yeah, give me one second. I'll check it. Oh, dang, he took that wide. Yeah, give me one sec. Let me find a parking spot.
No problem. There you go.
We're actually better at a hiding spot. Oh, I passed that limit line. Well, that was a total accident. Did not mean to do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna be out with a tow truck panorama drive. I'm gonna sell at the moment. Your address is gonna be 1024.
Already.
I will.
Oh, look at these running lights. Ooh, yeah.
Alright, peace, guys.
Alright, see ya.
Bye,
alrighty, let me look at that really quick. You said in Discord, right?
Yeah, in Discord.
Oh, God.
I literally just copied off of a YouTuber, so...
I have a feeling it's Polecat. Oh, wait. It is? Let me see this.
It is. Can you hear it too, or no?
Yeah, I should be able to. No, I can't.
You can't?
No, I can't. See, I knew it. You lied, I knew it!
Yeah, I said it was that.
You said maybe. You never gave me a full-on answer.
I guess that's true.
Come on now. I kind of knew when you said maybe, though.
I would give you, like, access to hear it. Confused. Hello?
Hello?
I'm confused. How do I do this?
How do you do what?
So you can hear it.
Is there not like a sound thingy at the bottom of your screen?
I can do this. Wait. I can do this.
Or you could just call me in DMs.
Got it. Good. You ready?
Good? Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. Go for it.
2-1, I'm going to be off that traffic, so I'll be back tonight. We love for calls.
3-2-1.
I see what you did. That actually looks kind of weird. Damn.
And the black tells me, like, where, like, the previous video is.
That's neat. That's actually pretty sick. Damn. Oh, yeah. I wish somebody could make me something like that. That'll probably never happen, though.
I could.
But, I mean, it has to be pretty decent, though. Like, it needs to be, like, surprisingly, like, whoa. Because I got to get back into making my videos.
What you looking for? Just tell me.
Basically something better than what I have.
Just what?
Something kind of, I was thinking of something like that, but not so much like Polecast, but something like it.
Okay.
So like a nice moving one that has lights in the background for LEO, obviously LEO videos, and then something for Civ. Because I am an LEO and a Civ in Aspirant. Wait, were you the one who was asking about Aspirant?
Yeah.
Yeah, so basically when you first come into the community, you're basically a Civ. And then when you get your Tier 1 training, then that's when you can sign up for an LEO department. Immediately. So, I mean... And then when you do your LEO training, you have the choice of having your LEO as your main department or civilian as your main department, which is pretty cool.
What's your main department right now?
I'm LEO, even though I've been here...
As your main department?
Yep. As my full-time department, it's LEO. And you only have to have an hour a month for patrol. So literally, you can be in server for a minute every day. I lied. Yes, you can. No, I lied. No, I did lie about that. I lied. You could be in the game for literally an hour, but... Due to the fact that things pop off, it gets super interesting.
I think it says you have to be like 16 or older, didn't it, or not?
I don't know. Here, I'll just send you the Discord. Give me a second. Let me clear this out. What the heck is this for? Oh yeah, I already knew about that. Oh, that can go. I knew about.
But if you want to go and do them, call me, can if you want.
If you want, yeah. Just call me and I'll answer. You want to call me, call me.
Call me and I'll answer the phone.
There it is.
Did you see that? I didn't say that.
I didn't hear anything.
Exactly.
Oh man, I gotta send you a friend request for this? Jeez.
Yeah, sorry. It's a fellow Canadian, come on.
That is true. That is a fellow Canadian. Alright. Oh man, you beat me to it. What the heck?
Bro, I'm just fast like that, man.
You're a god.
I'm a very big god.
Very huge one.
Yep,
very well, big one. Oh my god, whatever you want. You're the Prime Minister of Canada.
Yep.
You can literally think of anything.
I was the first. Johnny McDonald.
How aren't you dead? That's my question.
I don't know.
How haven't you died yet?
I'm about to see my schedule.
I really don't want to deal with the sexual assault. They want to have a good time, so I'm going to come and get this hoe out of here. 114 Yankee is the other 911 call. Is anybody on that one? The reference number 14783. If not, I'll just respond to it.
Be advised, I don't believe so. Nobody's attached and cleared.
What's the 911 call about?
A sexual, attempted sexual assault.
Negative.
10-4, you can show me responding to that last call reference. 14-78-3.
Their cars are 9ELS, right?
151 Yankee.
Yes, they are 9ELS.
Available to go X-ray.
Oh, I love 9ELS, man. You know how much I love 9ELS.
This is basically. I hate ELS. This is basically what. So basically, when all you're doing is, you know what? You've been in a 5M committee before, right?
Yeah. Tons.
Okay,
own a couple.
Then yeah. So basically, you know how luxury vehicle works. Then, that's basically what we have. A fake. Basically, ELS. Not full, but yeah, you understand.
Yeah. And I'm also a graphic designer, so I actually make skins for vehicles.
Oh. Ah. Yay. These guys basically make their own skins.
Do they?
Yes, they do. They made this is basically the skin you see now is basically what they made.
Tier 1 to 114 direct.
Go ahead.
Do you want me to assist you with that call? I'm right across the street.
10-4, can you just be... 10-4.
Copy.
Oh, I gotta be near my CAD. 114 Yankee, you can show me 23. Or, correction, on scene. I am so used to saying 23, but these guys don't use too many codes. Oh, it's Alex! Yes! My boy! On scene. I wasn't even expecting Alex. Oh damn.
Why don't you use codes?
I don't know. That's a great question. Alrighty, mark your.
Another shot.
Who this? Who this? I don't know. Alex, is this you? Or not Alex? 1R201, is that you?
Yep.
Alrighty, just mark yourself under the 14-8 or 78-3.
I did.
That call.
Oh,
okay.
One's a good time.
Let's go make this. Never know what you're gonna expect.
What rank are you?
Trooper.
So first one.
Hello, you want to go hack with time?
Yes. They basically
like
don't. No. They. You basically after your training. Hello. Who called 911 here?
You getting right up on Hubuti.
155.
I'm sorry.
I mean, if you want to hack with out, you got to pay for it.
Hey, can I ask, who called 911 here? So, basically, after your training, you basically become a trooper. That you don't become a probie. And then, after you do your training, if you become a trooper,
651 Sierra Direct.
After you become a trooper, depending on the department.
Are you on scene of the suspicious vehicle,
ranks and
such? Who,
sorry?
The airfield.
10-4.
10 more. I'm just reading.
Are you the one?
$5 right good too. The vehicle
yes.
matches the
I sent a message to the 911 line.
Okay, can I just speak with you outside?
Negative.
Yep, you can.
Hey, trooper, can you speak with the other one?
Yep.
Alrighty, can I just ask what happened on the inside? Oh, can you come over here, man?
Yeah, let's take a step further
no.
away.
So what's going on today? Why are you causing problems?
Alrighty. Can you just tell me what happened?
Well, I pull up down here.
Remember, we got a call down here that you were offering people favors.
Yeah, we're taking a step this way. I can still hear them.
Oh, okay. So you... Oh. I thought it was in my ears. I can still... But...
And people don't appreciate it.
Oh, let's just keep going this way.
Yep, let's just keep walking until my very sensitive ears stop hearing them.
Yeah, that's typically how it goes.
I think we should be good
Alrighty.
About here.
Can you just explain to me what happened here? Basically, from the start,
well,
before we arrived.
Pull up after work, go in there, ask the non-existent barkeep for a drink, and this Asian chick's just offering people a good time in exchange for $5. Some guy walks in, she offers him the same good time, in quotation marks. So, yeah, I did even say to her, as far as I'm aware, prostitution's illegal in the state of San Andreas, but she ignored me.
Alright, so she basically, did the male gentleman accept the offer or anything?
Accept the offer or anything? The gentleman.
Accept the offer or anything? God, dude, that's loud. Accept the offer or
anything? Stop it! Stop it! I legit can't hear. Sorry, can you repeat that?
I believe this man that just pulled up here on the dirt bike is the same guy that she offered the good time to.
That's the one?
Yes, same t-shirt, same helmet, same backpack.
Okay. Did he pay her in any way?
No, he was just as freaked out as I was. He turned around and left.
Okay. So basically she's offering her body to other people, as in prostitution?
Oh, that's not even the worst part. She told the guy that he could have a two-for-one deal, including me.
Oh, okay. So basically nothing ever happened here? Does the Yellow Jack owner want to remove her from the premises?
I have absolutely no idea. I'm just a patron here having a drink.
Okay, well, if you want to go back inside and go have fun, you can do that, but make sure you don't drink and drive, alright?
I won't, sir. Thank you very much. Stay safe out there.
Yeah, I will do. Let's go back inside. I'm going to go speak with that gentleman now.
Thank
you.
The cars actually look sick, though.
Yeah, this is the state. Yeah, that's state police.
And those are XBS cars, too. They're nice.
Yeah, there. Is this the gentleman, ma'am? You were referencing?
Yes, you were the guy who came in here earlier, and that woman offered you a good time, didn't she?
Yeah.
Alrighty, can I speak with you outside, sir? Can I just speak with you outside?
Yeah, sure.
Alrighty, let's go this way.
6-0-0, do we have any units in Toledo?
Wow, this is very, very, very interesting.
10-4.
Well, what was the call on?
Basically attempted sexual assault, which I don't think happened. I'm dreadfully confused. Basically, I just spoke to someone. It's weird if you watch the stream. Alrighty, can I just ask you a few questions on what happened in the bar?
Yeah, sure.
Before you left, the lady was trying to pay you, or asking you to pay her $5 to have a fun time.
Honestly, it sounds like she's trying to give
out disease with that kind of rate.
Alrighty.
But yeah.
So, can you explain to me what happened when you arrived?
I walked in looking for some guys to go riding with. Because, you know, dirt bikes and fun times kind of mix.
Yeah, yeah.
There's this small Asian girl just asking me in broken English what I want. I mean, yelling to Jesus is pretty fine. I'd like her more, but you understand.
Yeah, yeah. So basically, you didn't do anything. You walked away, got yourself a drink or something, went off on your day?
I didn't even get a drink at that point.
You just kind of left?
I just walked out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so basically nothing happened?
Not between me and her.
Alrighty. 10-9? Ooh. 10-9?
201 to 114 direct.
Go ahead. 1 second, sir.
Can you ask the subject you're with if this lady has actually left with anybody, and if he wants her off the property completely?
10-4 standby. I was gonna ask him after. I will ask some questions about from the other two.
Alrighty.
So if you wanna go back inside and go have yourself a drink, you can. I'm gonna go back inside.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. It's really, really weird. I'm confused on the call. Because it came out as attempted sexual assault. I might have read the thing wrong. I don't know. It came out something like that. It was weird. A weird call, but if I see it again in the camera.
Not yet, miss. So here's the ID back.
Hey, Becky.
I need to say that for me and to my partner.
Do you want the lady removed from the premises? The one that was standing in the corner when I arrived?
Lucky earrings.
I can nalgas.
model, mommy?
AI.
I know.
151 Yankee. Was someone asking if someone was available to go Ranger?
His ID back, miss.
Wonder what's going on. Yeah, no, AIs are weird in here. Like, super weird.
Before, the AI were just like crazy. They were just like going opposite lanes and like completely like banging into you. Everything else.
It's a lovely day today, huh?
Ignore sirens, ignore like lights and...
I know, it's bad.
Yeah, but this one seems pretty good though.
Oh, wait, it's a really good community. Like, you'd be pretty surprised when you first come in, they're super welcoming.
Do they give you a cookie when you come in? I'm just kidding.
A what?
I said, do they give you a cookie when they come in or no?
No.
When you come in, should say. Be like, welcome, here's your cookie.
God, no. But there's a pretty decent, I know there's one Canadian in the community. I only know one. Alrighty.
Okay.
Well, yeah, I know there's one, and she's also super welcoming to the department and to the community. Alrighty, ma'am. Unfortunately, the store owner does not want you back on the premises. They want you to leave the property.
Okay, I go now.
Alrighty. Did you run her name and everything? No warrants or anything?
Yep, she's okay.
Alrighty. Okay, yep, then we're free to go. We can let her go. Gonna make sure she doesn't come back. If she comes back, we'll just have to issue a trespassing order. And we don't want to do that.
Yep.
Because if that happens again, ma'am, if you come back again a while on that trespassing order, we will have to arrest you for the trespassing. And I don't think you want that.
Okay, you don't want to go have good time?
No, we don't.
Miss, if we keep asking, you'll be placed under arrest.
Alright, let's just get out of here. Leave the premises?
Now.
Don't go back inside or you're going to be arrested. I was about to say. Let's just make sure she leaves.
Yep.
Alrighty. Oh,
one
God.
Check.
Yeah, I know.
Cool. I hope that's her car.
114 Yankee, you can show me and 201 back 10-8 available for us. And the...
No, ma'am, I'm the car code for. Sure I don't. Enjoy yourself and stay safe out there.
Oh, that was a pretty fun and exciting call.
You know what you could say? Instead of, like, I'm just getting a session, I'm not telling what you do, I'm just saying. What you could do is, like... it's like, say, like... What was I gonna say? Shoot. Lost it. Oh, you say that,
I think that one...
show audience back tonight off of this scene,
yeah.
Whatever you call it.
Yeah, it's usually what I do, but I'm going to clear both of those calls because they were practically the exact same call that we were just on. But yeah, normally I... Ooh,
yep.
Not all, like, that car right there, I don't think that's, what do you call it? That one guy you just mentioned. I might switch out my car, actually.
Bro, I know, like, 10 codes are, like, to the...
I know, I do too. That the thing is, it's going to be difficult. So the only ones
you're
allowed to say is code 4, 10-8, priority, which is code 5.
Yeah.
10-41, 10-8, 10-42, 10-7. Like, there's only basics. I'm still trying to get used to it because I'm so used to saying 10-11.
3590, show, call.
Oh, you can't even say that?
No, you have to say traffic stop. Yeah, you can say traffic stop. You just can't say 10-11.
What?
So, like, okay. I'm like, I gotta get used to this, and so far I'm doing pretty well. The community is pretty nice. Oh, dude, don't tell me she's gonna do it at the freaking station. I don't wanna... She's gonna be asking police officers next.
Dude, my thing is, like, I know Tango so well that I just say it, like, automatically, so I'm like...
Yeah, I know, it's like, it's like second nature.
Like, I'll do like a car talk real quick. So, I'm gonna be on 10-11 with a black whatever.
Oh yeah, you can say all that. You can say all that. You just can't say 10-11. You can say I have a traffic stop, and then they don't use postal, use address. They'll teach you that in training.
Okay.
So yeah, when you get past your tier one, tier one's really easy. I found to be. They might scare you at first, which they did twice. Or actually, they did all three times.
Will be,
But it was fun.
You have your tier three, you said?
1042, 1070.
No, tier one.
So what's
you gotta go through.
Like,
tier three is when, basically, tier one is when you can't do any high, like, multiple officers on scene. You can do some stuff.
What the injury is.
The tier two is when you can, I think you can do foot pursuits, I'm not quite sure, but then tier three is when you can kill cops, have priority calls go off, and everything, so.
Wow.
Tier one is just you're getting to know things. I mostly like being a Leo, so. You'll rarely see me go sit.
Is there tier like one, two, and three for like cop two or no?
Nope. Cop is basically you're a cop, you get your weapons. Everything. And you're going to be going patrol.
Yeah.
I was kind of confused. You see at the bottom left of my screen, you see like a blue MDT there?
Yeah.
That's basically, if you're not in range of your MDT, it'll come up an error. But as soon as you become within range, it comes back. Which is pretty smart, if you think about it.
Like, oh wait, if you, like, stay away from your car, like, very far.
Like, you see how far I was, and like every single time I was popping on my CAD.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what happens if you're not near your CAD and that blue MDT is not up.
Station 5, any available law enforcement?
Well, there's a sheriff car.
114 Yankee.
Yeah, 114. Be advised. We just had, I think, an Asian female look to be possible trying to solicit from us. Drive her green color Rhapsody through our mailbox station 5.
10 Farnbury responding code 2. Oh my gosh. It's the same girl too. I swear. I'm just gonna give her a trespassing order on everything. I've just dealt with this chick too. That's the annoying part. You have a very good selection of cars, though, I have to admit. Now
like,
I go
as
with
like a trooper?
Yeah, no, as Civ.
Oh,
151 Yankee. I'm getting 1064.
Yeah, sure, she's a bitch,
mics.
I know, right? What a bitch.
Oh, by the way, hey, they're right there.
I just thought they didn't
right
care about.
She took
out her
mailbox. Bitch on Joshua right there, yeah.
Like, you didn't care about, like, any, like vehicle.
Oh, shoot, which way did she go? Basically, no. The only thing you can't drive is unmarked. I don't know which way she went. I am so lost. Yeah, you just can't drive unmarked, but you can drive slick tops, which is pretty nice. I think she went this way, I think they said.
At trooper.
Yeah, as a trooper, you can drive a slick top.
What?
Yeah, I know. I was I was even confused about it. I'm like, wow. I was like, but I like how most of the cars are. Are you serious? I don't know where she went, but I'm going to go ask these guys some questions. I lost eyes on that person. I was gonna go after her, but I wanted to
investigate. You should change to a truck. Go off road some.
But I don't know that truck spawn code. I didn't save it. I know what you're gonna say. I don't really drive trucks. I can drive a Tahoe. I don't mind Tahoes.
If we got a Polo.
But I don't have a truck though.
Yeah.
Trucks you can go off road.
I just don't prefer a trucks. That's something I don't prefer.
Yeah,
okay.
I just dealt with that lady not too long ago. Can I just get basically what happened from when she arrived?
So essentially, right, she parked up and walked over.
Okay.
She was like, "You want some boys? $5." I'm like, "Sorry, ma'am. No, can't. We're on duty. Sorry."
Oh,
thanks,
my God.
Get out of the car! God. Okay, you left your window open, by the way, bud.
Oh,
don't leave your fucking window open.
No, what? I didn't know
donuts.
He was going to hop through
that. Gonna be gone.
Sugar, I'll give you a donut.
Right.
Sugar, I'll give you a donut.
Do you have any donuts in there? Do you have any sweets?
No, I actually don't have anything in there. I haven't gotten to the donut stage.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Okay, you don't. Okay, yeah. With
McDonald's
this
over there.
You don't leave your window open. Anyway,
no,
so
I didn't know
she,
that.
We were like, thanks, but no thanks. We don't need, we can't do that on duty. She's like, okay. And she, she's like, all right, fine, whatever, you're missing out. Got in her car, and basically, if you can see right there, ran over our mailbox.
Oh, your mailbox is pretty fine. I believe it's nice and sturdy still.
The post is in the middle of the road.
Yeah,
both posts are in the middle of the road, and all three boxes
are for everybody?
Right here.
Oh, your mailboxes are right here.
Out in front of 24/7 with an individual.
Not for,
that's
not for us, bud.
Oh, okay. Well, okay. Well, I'm gonna go get her for. Do you want to press charges for that?
So.
Did you want to press charges for destruction of property?
To latest one.
I'd like her for to pay for a new fucking mailbox. That's
alrighty.
Yes. Say yes.
You want to press charges? We'll take a vote. Starting with you. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm the head honcho. I say what goes on. So yeah,
oh.
I'm gonna get her for vandalism.
You wanna? Okay. Alrighty, thank you. Thanks for that, guys. Did you say she turned left or right?
Tell her she can shove those $5 up her ass.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Sorry.
Okay.
Alright, thank you, guys.
No problem. Come on. Let's go.
Sugar, come here.
He's gotta go. Come on.
Come on, Sugar.
Jeez,
all right, have a good night, guys.
If we ever
just
have to
safe.
Respond, this is going to be a hell of a feat getting out of here with Sugar.
Well, Sugar's not coming with us, so.
Can you imagine if a ranger drives by?
Oh!
I saw that.
Yep. You seen how fast that bike was going. Man, I'm just trying to get one person.
I want to clock him.
I didn't clock him, but I visually seen him, though.
Yeah, but you can't really write a ticket if you verbally see them.
Yeah, but you can speak to them and tell them to slow down. It is public endangerment.
That is very true. It is.
Oh, why do I have still my lights on? Well, time to go look for that stupid... now I'm gonna go arrest her for freaking... I really don't want to.
It's
but
also
like...
classified as reckless driving too, so technically.
No, for the lady. She hit the mailbox. She hit the fireman's mailbox.
Yeah, I know that.
Where the lady went.
151 Yankees back.
Oh, I'm saying about like the speeding car.
Yeah, I know. That bike was going hella fast. There's a lot of charges you can get on with someone if you can really, really think.
Oh, yeah.
But I need to figure out where the hell that car went. Oh, there's that bike.
Just like one little movement, you can like mess up.
So
like it's crazy.
Go
yeah, watch
that,
like charge there it goes on. Are you stopping the alert for? Oh. No, won't answer me. This thing freeze or crash or what's going on? Siege, you there?
Sugar, leave the trooper alone.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god.
Yeah. You'd
Doug, you told him. Now Sugar's gonna ransack the charger looking for donuts. Fucking Sugar, come on.
You shouldn't have let her get
Sugar.
In the...
Come on.
Grab her
come
by
on,
the
Sugar.
Collar. She's got a collar on. Come on, right. Grab her by the collar and
oh,
bring her over.
Oh, okay.
You'll probably get out of the middle of the road, Tripper.
Jesus.
Hey. And close your frickin' windows. Second time.
Come on.
Sugar.
Sugar, if you don't
move. Come on, let's go.
Okay, never mind. You already did it.
201 to 114 direct.
Come on, let's go.
Come on. Come on.
Don't make me chain you up. I will do it. You know
what? Hey, Trooper, you alright?
I told you we needed to get a lead.
6-7-0.
Well, she's not ours, technically.
Technically, no.
Just to be on lookout for green pen to possible reckless driving.
Trooper just has a mental breakdown?
Okay. It is what I thought it was. Okay. Sure, okay, get
hello.
Sugar's friendly.
Is that a mountain lion?
Yeah. He likes donuts, that's why he jumped in the car.
Okay. Sure. Just stay over there, kitty. Sure. Okay.
It doesn't it's declawed, dude. Like, it's not gonna scratch you. And whoever
I'm just saying that if it does
took its I mean, hell, he's been sitting with us all day, and the only thing he's done that's been unpleasant is drop a dead bird in our laps.
Lovely. Anyways, are you the owner of it, or?
Well, you're
still
no.
Still oh. Just, I'm back.
He hangs up.
So just
I've been trying
out,
to convince the chief to let us.
They're trying to convince me, but no. I think the Rangers.
Yeah, I'm right? Splendid. Yeah, I think they might have thought
you
I had a heart attack.
Okay. For a hot minute. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm. One second.
Now?
I can't talk in game.
You kind of just drove here, stopped, and you weren't answering any of my questions.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, there we go. Everything decided to load it. Yeah, let's just say, things ended badly with stuff, so I wasn't able to respond.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but no, I'm good. I'm good. Yeah, my, right. Yeah.
Alright, making sure you're good, man.
Yeah, no, thank you. Alex, can we speak? Or not Alex. 201. Dude, this isn't good.
Yep. Pull to stuff in our back of traffic.
Yeah, I'm trying to, but I'm super laggy.
So Sugar can't get in.
3590, show me your temperature. We're on a traffic stop on one motorbike, heading route 1 towards Polito.
Okay, hey,
I'm having massive issues.
Disregard, I've been involved in an NVA.
Yep.
I can't see.
NVA, boys.
We woo.
I can't see.
Fire on scene.
Affirmative. No? Roll fire rescue to address.
Yeah, keep pulling up.
3027. Guess right one.
Received engine 50.
Mag turn slightly to the left.
Responding.
670. Be en route as well for.
There you go. Hey, what's up? You know, mountain lion just jumped in your car, right?
Going on. Yeah, I know. I already had the mountain lion in my car before. Do you know, remember that woman we were speaking to at the Yellow Jack? I'm gonna have to restart my shadow.
Yeah.
We need to look for her ASAP.
3590 to fire.
Why? What happened?
She's gonna be placed under arrest for vandalism.
Male,
she hit the firefighter's mailboxes.
Conscious and breathing.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
Keep an eye out for her.
Did you see a bike fly by really fast, by any chance?
Nope.
Okay, well, yeah.
No, at least so.
Okay. But yeah, we're looking for that female. She's gonna be wanted for vandalism, hitting a firefighter's mailbox, possibly destruction of property as well.
Did you pull a bolo out?
Never got the chance to. I seen her, and then when I seen them, they kind of just she kind of just disappeared. If that makes any sense.
Gotcha. I'm going to check on my computer and my car. I might have her name saved in history. If Alrighty. I do, then
we'll put a person.
I might
below.
Be able to pull out her.
I have her plate, too.
Perfect.
So I have the color of the car, the plate for it. If you want to do that, I can do the vehicle bolo. It was a right, green Rhapsody, I believe, and then the plate was a hookah, like a hook, and then ka, like a hookah, like H O O K A. No, like hotel, ocean, king, Ida. No, sorry, not Ida. Alpha, Henry.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yeah, like right. that.
I'm gonna see if I can pull it up though.
Yeah, alrighty. Thanks. I might not want to talk in there. I'm gonna move back over to my PC, if my PC don't decide to take a big crap. One second. I'm gonna have to call something really quick. I'll be right back. Alrighty. There we go. No, I know it probably went wrong with my controller. So if my controller doesn't decide to connect, I'm gonna have to restart.
3590 just whether that it is now for Ida, Asian.
Please work. Please do me a favor. I'm bad with keyboard. Yeah, I might have to restart my shadow, which won't take me long. When you do that bolo, can you put the our unit numbers, 114 and 201, Yankee?
We have 2 vehicle accident, minor damage. Engine 50 is going to have Route 1 command.
Oh, are you?
We're going to have northbound lanes of Route 1 blocked off.
Well, man. Oh, boy. Okay, let's
151 Yankee. I'm gonna have a traffic stop with a black bike at 10:36. No additionals needed.
What kind of CPU do you have? I'm just curious.
Pardon?
What kind of CPU do you have?
I use a Shadow.
What's that?
Basically a computer that runs everything on high, or ultra. 2 doors.
Play. Really? What?
Yep.
I never heard of that before.
I never did. I didn't know that either.
How much are they?
Depending. There's the... I believe it's 12-something... But don't forget, it's all based in the USA, so you're finding a USA place is super hard.
I should get one of those.
Hey, what was the plate again?
Active TE available.
It's gonna be Hotel, Ocean, King, Alpha, Hotel.
Okay.
Is it very small, or is it like
Shadow?
Yeah, is it like an actual like gaming PC, or is it like actually?
It's a gaming PC, but you don't have enough space, so you can only really have a certain amount of games.
Okay. And they're like, how much? 1,000, like, 1,200, you said?
Whoa! For the price?
Yeah, for the price or something.
Oh, no, it was like, it's like dollars. It's something in the U.S., but trying to translate to Canadian would be around, like, 20... For the 13, be around $20-$25, I think, something like that. I have the one that's, like... Okay. I have the one that's, like, $34 or something dollars. Oh.
Oh, okay. Is it smaller or no?
For what? The space?
No, like the whole thing is like the whole thing smaller or no?
What do you mean?
Huge. Like,
thank you. I was in the vehicle. Like a, I'm gonna let them
know. Does it come like a, in a little box or something? Does it come like
no,
a little
it,
like
you can, it's downloaded on your computer. So you can download it on your computer. It's basically an app, in a way.
You should help me get that one day.
You also have to have like the United States postal code.
Well, you can help with that, I guess.
It's not hard, but...
And you can literally stream off of that?
Yep, I'm streaming... Well, yeah, I am streaming off of it right now.
Oh.
I had to make sure I was streaming off of it. That was sad. The heck?
I didn't know that.
No. Dang it! I just screwed up everything. Yeah, I did. Whoops. 114 Yankee. There's going to be two bolos. One's going to be a vehicle bolo, and the other one's going to be a person's bolo. See reference number 1183 for person, and for vehicle, see reference number 1184. If you come in contact, please contact 201 or 114 Yankee. Well, time to use some keyboard. Y'all about to see a keyboard cat who doesn't know how to use keyboard. Oh my god, I actually don't know how to use a keyboard. Like, you don't understand. Like, I'm a controller type of person.
Same. I use my controller for driving everything, but I use my keyboard and mouse for like shooting stuff.
Nope, I'm the total opposite.
Really?
I'm all controller.
You're basically like Polecat then?
Yeah. Except, no, Polecat, when he uses a sniper, he uses the mouse. Oh, look at that. I told you I can't. Location. What did he say?
By driving slowly with a keyboard, it looks like I'm driving with a controller.
I literally can't. Like, my controller's not working, so what I have to do is literally restart my shadow. Get everything back set back up, so that means I would have to end my stream. I can screen share for you. Set everything back up, and then get back in game. It's gonna be fun.
So the shadow will make you, like, run everything a lot better, though?
Yes. Like, it runs so much smoother.
Hey, you should help me do that tonight, then, after you want to do your stream with them.
Wow, how bad is your computer? What's your PC specs?
10-7 returning station.
Well, I have a AMD. Quiz. A10.
So I'm gonna talk start with a red.
But oh,
limousine.
Like, it's
we're gonna be facing southeast panorama drive. Can I get
one more CPU?
What's your RAM? Oh god.
8 gigs.
Yeah, I have 4 gigs. I mean, you should be able to run it. Do you lag when you, like, record or stream?
Sometimes. Depends how good my PC runs.
Okay, so,
how, like,
I mean,
good, like,
yeah.
It does
like,
run.
It'll
be Panorama Drive right in front of the gas station.
Run smooth sometimes, like, on certain games, but when I run it on 5M, it's not, like, good at all.
Yeah, what you see right now. Well, ooh. 114 Yankee. I'm literally right behind him.
Got it then.
How much luck is that?
Man, pass those over here.
6-7, is there any other units in Sandy Shores that
sorry, I'm not watching
the
stream. I'll be watching it, but I'm not. Sorry.
151 Yankee.
I'm gonna watch it in a minute, though.
Stand for.
I get the setup.
What's happening here?
Thing.
Oh, dude, if I'm gonna have to point with my. I don't know how to use, like, anything on the mouse or keyboard. That shows you I'm not a true PC gamer.
Point is B.
Well, I know how to point. I figured that one out. I know how to walk and everything.
I'm gonna be off my traffic stop and.
You're not getting cars and everything with it?
Yeah, I know how to drive and everything, but, like, pointing and shooting. Oh, I know how to point, I just know how to shoot or, like, scope.
Troopers can see I'm boosty.
Right click for scope, left click to shoot.
How's it going? What's up?
Hey, judging by looking through the window, there's multiple subjects in the vehicle.
Okay, alrighty, I'll back you up, yep.
So basically, it's like another computer. Like, the shadow's like another...
Yeah, it's basically another computer. Just on your main computer.
Yeah.
Ooh, he's walking up so dangerously.
Medic Fatigue turning corners available for calls.
Oh, what's up, troopers?
How's it going? If this dude takes off, I'm done.
Please don't see why I pulled you guys over.
Hello, troopers.
I don't feel like dying.
Ultra blue. Man, I'm waiting for that. Motorcycle. Plate is race web.
Do not talk about KGB, they are big bonding, you are a tiny man.
I can download a lot of games with that. So, can I download a game on that or no? Over?
Yeah.
Okay, so that means I can still have all my games.
Not all of them. Not all of them. You can have some of them, but just not all. If you know what I mean.
Wait a minute,
they shot with that if you want. You don't have to, but...
They might
be the space alien, though, you say.
Yeah, you have to pay for it. It's monthly.
The radars are going crazy.
Monthly.
It's monthly? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Depending which one you use. But they're both monthly. Damn. They're both monthly, so.
I pulled you over.
What's like, space aliens? Is it like different kinds?
Is that why you're pulling
over? Pardon?
Answer the question.
Is it like different kinds or something?
There's one that's the. There's one that's like $40 a month.
You cannot be truthful.
US.
Which is like the best one. The best one, probably.
Yeah, that's the one I have. I don't know the difference between them, but that's the one I have.
Is you a space alien?
No, I'm not a space alien.
And then I can help you set it up.
That's exactly what a space alien was saying.
Yeah, I'm gonna probably be ending this soon.
After the stream, you should show me everything.
Shit.
Space alien would say.
Oh my god.
What's the problem with the booty?
Unfortunately,
enough.
20.
It's gonna be on Panorama Drive. The car is gonna be a red limousine. It's gonna have four occupants inside of it. Nearest nearest address was going to be 1026, heading on Panorama.
Be advised that a red Hummer is gonna be wanted in connection with the theft at 24/7.
Ha.
10-4. Do we have units missing out, officer?
Negative, I was gonna help the down trooper. Ooh! God! Jeez! Be advised, he only got tased. He's back up in pursuit.
Location in pursuit?
Unknown, lost eyes. Last known was on Panorama, nearest pulse, or nearest address, 1026. Whoa, dude!
10-4, did the
I give up.
What looked like a large
what?
Radio on top of it?
10-4.
10-4, that's gonna why, be the what did you individuals I'm looking for.
Tedward. Last known was in this area. I don't know, my car just keeps glitching. Last known was in this area.
Alright, I'm gonna head towards 13 if you wanna head down 68.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check down 68. See where he went. This was last known.
151 Yankee to that sheriff unit.
I'm having acceleration 13, acceleration issues with the vehicle. The accelerator just gets stuck.
Did you by chance see a red Hummer with what looked like a large gotcha. Radio on top of it?
I'm still gonna get these prongs out of my chest.
Negative.
Yeah, already. I mean, they're in your vest, so.
10-4, I'm gonna be going down 68 this time.
You can move.
What's the down? Awesome.
What?
And do we have units with them?
You can, like, remove the thing at any time.
They got me the vest.
Remove what? The vest? Yeah, you don't have to have the vest on. It's not mandatory.
On it.
No, I meant, like, the...
Medic 50 be advised that Hummer you're looking for is going to be heading northbound Route 13.
Shadow thing.
What do you mean?
Interrupt.
151 Yankee in
the shadow thing, like the... Can it make your computer better?
Yeah,
what do you mean? Like, what about it?
If you haven't already, don't sign him up until you have a
Can uninstall it when you want to?
Yes.
212, okay. Any available?
But you would, you'd be stopping your payment. All right, my car's out of pursuit. I'm literally out of pursuit.
Do you mind coming down over Paramount Drive right by the L Jack?
I wonder if you can run 4K on 5M.
151.
Yeah, you can run any. This is me on high. This is me on very high to
what's
ultra.
The location?
I'm out of pursuit. I'm just gonna put on my traffic advisors. I'm out of pursuit. My car is destroyed.
How much gigabytes do you have?
Gigabytes. 16 gigabytes.
Like on that thing.
16 gigabytes, I believe. So you literally have a ton of space.
I've just seen it going by. I'm not following it.
10-4 northbound route.
Just
13,
for games and 10-4? OBS and anything else. 10-4.
Oh, you mean space. Oh, there's like one, there's like 200 and something gigabytes. There's not a lot. Like you'll be able to get 5M and GTA and all that, but you won't be able to get all of your games on there. Without running out of space, of course.
That's fine, I'm never bet that.
If you're mainly going to be using it for 5M purposes,
151 Yankee, I'm going to be continuing northbound Route 13. If units want to start spreading out into Sandy and Grapeseed to see if they can locate the Hummer just in case they pulled off Route 13.
Like, can I, like, toggle if I want to use 7?
Yeah, 10-4 with
that.
What was that?
Can I toggle it and untoggle it? Like,
what do you mean?
If I want to use 5M, then I'll, like, turn it on. Then if I don't want to use 5M, I can turn it off or something.
It's basically an app. So basically you have to be logged into it. And then from there, once you log into it, it's basically a computer. So if you don't want to use it, you basically shut it down.
It's going to be northbound Route 13. If we could have units start spreading out to Sandy.
Sorry, I can put my
5M
on there.
Just in case
And then if I don't want to use that, I can download my other game.
Route 13.
That's smart.
708, do we have any units, Polito?
Look at that.
10-4, I'm heading up Route 13 to Polito now.
6710, I'm also almost in Polito.
So what's the 24 one? Is that like 10 gigabytes or not 10 gigabytes?
I don't know, I can't tell you. I got the one that was.
Alright, can I have a unit headed down westbound on 68?
Yeah.
And can I get a unit headed toward the tunnel in
I'm out.
Raton Canyon?
What the heck? You see how my vehicle fixed itself, right?
I'm not watching your stream, sorry, I'm not. should be though.
Hang on. For some reason, my vehicle just fixed it.
151 and can be entering Polito now. Still no signs of the.
Oh, you know what I did? I turned on the traffic advisors.
151-651, I've just passed through Polito. If you want to take a look into Polito, actually.
10-4, I'm going to.
I just need to
651, if you'll head up to the tunnel.
I need a pickup. That's what I need. My car is totaled. This is why I don't use keyboard.
7-9, can I get a unit Grapeseed?
I'm out of pursuit.
See, right now, I'm on Ultra. With everything. On GTA right now, okay?
Yeah.
Really on everything. And I'm not lagging, but I'm by myself in a server. So there's nothing that'll blow
so
up.
So when you're by yourself, nothing's gonna happen because you're by yourself. There's not people near you. Once people start getting near you, it's when it's gonna get clustered majorly badly.
Exactly.
These lights, look on my stream though.
Yankee.
Look at
Did
those
we
lights.
Have a unit code 0? All right. Or are we missing a sheriff's officer? Because I found a sheriff Crown Vic in the middle of Pyrite Ave.
My lights look hella good with this lighting pack. You can't admit these don't look good. Look at the yellow.
I believe that's 359 T code zeroed earlier.
10-4.
Look at this yellow.
I have county tow for.
Look at that on my screen or my stream. Look at that. I'm not even near my
almost there.
Oh, beautiful. I love my lights.
I have additional units en route to Polito.
651.
Nope. I'm out of pursuit.
Then I'm out.
I don't want to know if there's any tow though. I don't think there's any.
Medic 50 and route back station available for calls.
County dispatch is going to be at Polito station, correct?
Yeah, 10-4.
10-4, I've got eyes on the Hummer. They're at
Keep
Polito
eyes on
station.
It.
They're at Polito station, they're not inside, they're in Polito station.
I like those lights, pretty good.
Like my lighting pack?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, mine's kind of private.
Nearest unit, what's your ETA?
Oh wait, who's responding?
6-5-1-0, give me two mics.
10-4, I don't want to make contact if there's four or five of them yet.
Hey! My car is kind of broken. Yeah, so my car is kind of broken. I haven't called tow yet because of the priority.
151 Yankee.
My car is kind of total.
It's gonna be about. There's gonna be about.
Yeah.
Have kind of tow tow and come with me.
Sorry.
Yeah. Okay.
Five individuals.
Yeah, we're just probably car one.
Eyes on two of them at least have firearms. One of them's got a bat.
County tow.
10-4, they're ramming me.
Arise. Screw it.
710, I'm gonna be on scene.
Shoot.
Eyes on.
151 Yankee, how many units do I have on me?
671, I'm secondary, I believe this is all.
10-4, I'm gonna light them up.
708,
I am inbound. I'm at Union Road 13.
671 there,
go,
we're
go, go.
One eastbound from Toledo at this moment.
One 51 Yankee, my car's smoking. I'm gonna have to pull off real quick and visit mechanic unit. Secondary, I'm gonna need you to take primary.
Am I gonna be able to spike him coming southbound?
10-4, they
have
just.
10-4, set up behind the tunnel.
Go to the tunnel. Set up there. I'm so mad my controller won't work. After this call, I'm gonna have to restart my shadow, so that's probably where I'm gonna end my stream.
One Yankee, I'm back en route.
After this priority, I'm gonna have this officer bring me back, and then from
there.
You
still heading southbound?
Yeah.
708, I'm ready.
Roger.
I'm southbound on the 13, right? Toward the tunnel?
10-4.
Correct.
Alright, I'm sitting behind a tree just north of the tunnel. I see him.
151 Yankee, I've got back eyes on the pursuit. I'm gonna be secondary unless unit that's primary you want me to retake primary.
All hit!
Spikes is expo. Spikes is expo.
Alrighty, go. They were successful. They might come out through this tunnel.
You're off the road, coming back out.
Stand by. Hey, let me take, 708, let me take primary. Get on your left.
Let 708 take primary.
114 Yankee, are you guys in the tunnel right now?
Negative, we're about to be in the tunnel.
Alright, 708.
Go around,
primary.
Just go. Just go to the southbound and flip around on the freeway.
They're coming up, they're gonna come up this side.
They're on rims.
They're on rims.
They're on all four rims.
Oh, here they come.
2-1, we're waiting outside at the end of the tunnel.
Be advised, like I said, there's about five individuals, two of them armed with at least bats, and then two of them are armed with at least firearms.
Oh, hello!
Hi there!
You are here, very good day!
Oh, I got out at the wrong time! Fuck!
The night has on the left.
Oh, man, that hurt. I'm alright, though.
Alright, 708, let's try to get a block on him now. When we can, 708,
oh, that hurt.
Pass on the
oh,
left.
Man, that,
back
oh,
off, back off, back
okay.
off a little bit, guys.
What happened?
I'm
you're
good.
Right?
Never better.
20 Yankee, I'm gonna be secondary. Heading northbound, Route 13.
708, here's what I want to happen. When they decide to wreck out, they will, because they're not gonna have any traction at all. I need
the problem with my computer
you.
Is, I have everything on high, right? So, like,
yeah.
highs and go.
Yeah.
And it's running pretty smooth one person, but every. It won't render in stuff fast. So, if I'm in a pursuit or something.
Yeah, it loses
a lot.
Yeah.
Or 708, do you want to try and get friend one?
And then I fall through the map and everything else.
Oh, yeah. A shadow won't do that. A shadow is literally pretty it's stable. I haven't fell through the map in a while. Lock him in.
Someone just did something out the window.
And!
What, 151 Yankee,
God.
I believe one of them just did
they
the
can't
guy
come
right
in here.
The car.
It's alien proof.
Yes, we have the alien proof, Thor.
Guys.
One's still in the vehicle. Can you?
Hey, yo, my hands are
clear
gone.
The vehicle, I'm gonna keep this door. You need to stop fucking shouting.
708, cut all sirens.
These aliens are, like, really loud, dude.
Well, I'm gonna be crossing you real quick.
What the fuck?
Individual that's in the vehicle still out.
A negative. He's still in the backseat.
Oh yes, I even love you too. It is all good.
Somebody move up to get that individual that's still in the vehicle.
My hands are already tied up.
I don't know how to switch my weapon. How do you switch your weapon?
Hands are tied. He might be a hostage.
Oh yes, Ivan. Right.
Q. For me. Q.
Hello. Can you hear Ivan?
2-1. We're watching the diner.
All right, sir. Just step back here with me, real quick.
I don't think it's Q.
Back. Sir. Oh, over here, Paul. Main. All right, sir. I'm gonna need you to step into my cruiser over here, sir.
This way. All right.
Hold on, wait. Yeah. Let me search you real quick, actually.
Rabbits!
Stop!
671 building seems clear.
Oh shit!
I have one running.
Open the-
Stop running!
I'm switching to taser.
Oh.
Stop running! Let me see your hands!
Nope! Fuck you!
Stop running, you're gonna get tased.
Nope. Fuck you.
.151 Yankee, do we have any of them in custody?
You advise we have one on the beach.
Oh shit, Ivan, there see him, oh no.
Do we have eyes on any of the other ones?
Yeah, we got...
Oh shit.
You advise he's running in the water.
Ivan is getting the fuck out of here!
Drop the baton!
One of them's got at least baton.
Hands!
Fuck!
708 shots fired.
One suspect down.
Stay!
Them two hands!
Taser deployed. Officer.
Them two damn hands!
Let me see your hands!
Damn
651 status.
151 Yankee, we have an officer down.
Where at?
He's gonna be right up the hill by Pop's Diner. He was struck in the head at least once or twice by a bat.
It is okay, they are not get you in water.
Can you hear me?
The laser gun cannot reach.
I've got a blue alien suit up here with the bat. I don't know about the other individuals.
I got at least three on me.
They are, yes.
Hands! Let me see your hands!
Shut your fucking mouth.
Let me see your hands!
Shut your fucking mouth.
Oh god.
You are not talk to Ivan like this. He called KGB and they come and put finger in your booty hole.
114, can you hear me, buddy? You up? You up?
Cover me.
151 Yankee to Station 5.
Station 5, go ahead.
If we could have you in...
Ivan is going this way, fuck you.
Come with me or I will make you come with me.
You were a try, bitch.
Oh, son of a...
He slipped.
30-30, correct?
10-4, we've got at least one officer down to multiple wet. Taser deployments at this time.
10-4, medic 50 and engine 50 en route.
Give two hands!
Nope!
No!
I honestly hate mouse and keyboard. I would have been able to taser them easily fine.
Yeah. Nope!
Come on! Watch out, sub trooper!
You're not used to it.
I'm still knocked out. I hate this, dude. I was already knocked out earlier from an accident. Man, I might not be able to use this character. Oh, there's someone coming out of the water. I don't think I see him. If he doesn't stop, he's gonna get tased. I can see it now. Taser deployed. Seen it.
708, I need a status on all... All individuals. Let me get medical rolling.
151 Yankee to 708. Be advised, medical's en route.
Damn. Y'all got knocked out. I'm bleeding from the head, so...
What's the status on 651? I got two troopers down over here.
I've got one deputy down over here.
There's a deputy down. I don't know about the deputy. Boys, we finally hit 600. Thank you all.
Yeah, I've got one deputy down, one in custody. Medical, what's your ETA?
600 what?
600 views.
We're about 30 seconds out.
Oh.
10-4.
Yeah, if you send me your Twitch, I'll look at your Twitch and I'll follow you.
Are down by you, or...
I've got two subjects detained, one subject down.
Alright.
10-4.
Two officers, officers down.
Alright.
I'm slowly bleeding out here with a head wound. Huh?
Engine 50 is gonna be on scene.
Oh. Medic 50, same traffic.
Engine 50, Medic 50, be advised, we got a gunshot victim down on the beach.
Simple.
Your primary. And also, I need another six. Can somebody give me a sit rep on 651? He went off after another one.
Is 651 is the deputy that's down by over my, by me, sir.
Receive.
He was at least struck in the head twice. All right.
Hey, trooper, you good, bud?
Are you down?
Yeah. I think that's how you spell conscious. No, how do you spell conscious? Okay. I don't know how to spell it.
Engine 50 to Medic 50.
Medic 50, go ahead.
I'll be advised that this time he's going to be unconscious, unresponsive.
Copy.
There you go. I sent it to you.
Okay, hang on. I'm going to take a look at it on my phone. I really hope this works. Oh, perfect.
So, do we have any available extra hands to help?
151 Yankee. I'll be able to... the individual I've got in custody, I'll bring back to one of the cars, and then I'll make my way down to you.
Yes, please. I'm gonna need help.
10-4.
All right, this guy's got a weak pulse. He has been shot.
Yeah, he's been shot.
How's the trooper over there?
Engine 50, Medic 50.
Yeah, he's knock on.
I'll be advised, he's gonna have an open gash on the forehead from the baseball bat. He's gonna have bruising to the face. It's gonna be showing signs of a major concussion. His pulse is gonna be 190.
10-4, treat him the best you can.
Hey,
I've got another patient down here, very weak pulse. I'm still trying to get him examined.
I don't think this character's gonna be able to come out for
a
while.
Wake up.
Oh.
151 Yankee 2708 Tango Direct. What exactly is your location? Are you right down on the beach?
Yeah, essentially, or right on the beach. There's I got a trooper that's got two individuals that they're cuffed together. Just be advised, they're cuffed together, just for ease of trying to detain them.
10-4. I've got the supposed hostage up in my vehicle. I haven't been able to question him yet. And then I've got the individual I arrested up in another trooper's vehicle.
Received. Help the trooper get those other two individuals up and in custody. Make sure we get them all searched.
Please don't search me. How's everyone doing tonight?
Hey, pass me a 4x4 if you would, please. Or 4x4
yep.
Pack.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well, that's inaccurate. You have one follower.
Be advised on those two individuals over there that you guys are detaining. I cuffed them together just for ease.
I was looking around as well.
But yeah, you guys can uncuff them.
You have one follower. It's your fellow Canadian.
That's you, fellow Canadian.
Yeah, the fellow Canadian followed you. pressure on the trooper's head.
And you can stream and record anything, right?
Yep.
Like,
I'll show you how to set all that up. I'll show you how to set all that up later.
151 Yankee 2. No, but like, you can medical. Like, I know it's not your top priority at this time, but be advised we have at least
community. You don't have to have like a media tag or anything.
What do you mean? To stream in the
usually in like
community?
High. Yeah, usually in high communities you have to have like a media tag.
Basically, when you first run the community, you can choose the CC tag, which is your content creator. And from there, once you get trained for your tier 1, you can start recording.
Hey, you want me to just help you carry him?
Yeah, that'll work too. I didn't know if you wanted to stay with the trooper or not.
Alright, fucking just pick him up as best you can. I'm gonna try to pick this guy up.
Oh, boy.
Give me some ammonia salts.
Oh, God. What are you gonna do?
There you go.
Thank you.
What is he doing? What are you doing?
Come on. Wakey, wakey.
Oh, what?
Yep. Oh. Hey, come on. I need you to get up, bud. Come on. I'll help you up. You were hit in the head.
Oh.
Yeah, just lean on me.
Oh. I don't think that's going to work.
Alright, I'm just trying.
How do you fall?
It's one.
Just pick him up.
Well, okay. What menus do you have?
One, two,
we have the trainer, right. And then we have the V menu.
Oh god, I wish I could have got the medic.
Hey, over here, trooper. Come on, over here. This...
Oh.
Show me the trainer.
This is your
lean on
Manda.
Me, bud. Lean on me. Just lean on me. There we go.
Where are we going? What happened?
Gonna pick him.
Every time I press 1 for Lambda, it doesn't tend to fall.
F1 is Lambda.
Be advised, we have 3 encryptions,
like,
all of them there
left.
Are being placed under...
Oh,
like,
it's in certain servers they took it out. Only certain servers have it, I guess.
Oh, it doesn't work for you in certain servers?
It does.
Resisting a peace officer. And one of them's being placed under arrest for... possession of an illegal firearm.
I forgot that button was legit.
And assault of a peace officer. I don't know who was driving the vehicle.
Something like at certain servers that
you have
a script for it or
I don't know if it's a script or not.
The same exact thing. All the ones that ran from us and attacked us are
all
getting
charged. The script should be in the menu.
10,
no, it's not. It doesn't come with the menus.
Advised, we're also running out of vehicles to put the individuals in. So do you want me to sit them down outside or put them in?
We're gonna have
together.
To double up.
Yeah, I was trying to press one every single time. It did not work.
What
is going
on?
We still got the supposed which we've also got to talk to.
I don't think I can get up. It's super dizzy, man.
Yeah, Reese,
everything's starting to
get
black.
Get him out of the vehicle if you can. Let's use that vehicle for a subject. Yeah, hold on. All right. Come back for you.
Yeah, we can get him and throw him in the front seat.
I'm going to pick
him
up.
There we
go.
What are they saying?
They're going to put him in the ambulance and then they're going to take me. Oh, my head. Everything's starting to go black.
Alright, but we're gonna go. We're gonna be a little bit more walking. I got you. Okay, don't. Come on.
Do you want him in the medic as well, or are you gonna transport him yourself?
Yep. Get him to the Get that subject to the hospital and tell. I gotta hold on.
Copy.
Told you, dude. I don't feel good. I blacked out.
You weren't kidding.
Yeah. I literally get all whacked in the face twice, so I definitely have a concussion.
Come on.
Where is the officer?
Gotta go this way.
Aha, there he is.
Fuck.
151 Yankee to 708. Do you still need assistance down there?
I've got a trooper on the other side of the hill. I'm trying to bring him up and over the hill.
10-4, do you want me to start questioning the,
start talking to the hostage, make sure you read them the rights.
10-4, all of them have been read their rights. Do you want me to start talking to the, supposed, hostage.
How much megabytes per second is your internet? I'm just curious.
Not very good. I'm still running
not
at Y.
Very good?
It's not very good. But I can still run it, so.
I'm still trying to figure out why
How's he doing?
No, why? How much like internet do you need like to stream and stuff? Like how much?
To be honest, I have. I'll show you mine after the stream.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out stuff out.
151 Yankee to.
I'll show you what I have, but I.
50. Are you transporting an officer or a?
I'm sorry that I'm asking a lot of questions.
Yeah, I'll show you what mine is. If yours is basically worse than mine, you might be able to. Because mine's pretty bad. People have said that I wouldn't be able to, and I'm like, heh, joke's on you.
Mine upload speed is like 100 and something megabytes per second.
Oh, no, you'll be good. You'll be good.
Okay.
You'll be splendidful fine. I know someone who has 900 and something megabytes per second. Oh, for upload? Oh, yeah, he has something like that.
We're almost there.
Yo, I'll do tests right now, actually, while we're speaking here.
I'm just gonna... You're gonna jump over the fence. Oh, God. Oh, well, we made it. We didn't die.
Let's see it. So my ping is at what? Let's see what ping is at.
My ping is like a steady 20, 30. Something like
my
that.
My ping is at a 5.
Be good. You'll be great.
One of them just kind of.
The download is about 91. Shoved me
in. Oh, no, that's. Yeah, you'll be good. No, you'll be perfectly fine. You have better internet than I do.
Someone is.
It was or wasn't part of the parts
here.
It wasn't.
About 92, 91.
All right. So you were at the. You were at Sandy Shores, though? The Sandy 24/7?
I was in there with them.
Were you, I am gonna check, I have the CCTV, so I would like you to answer honestly. Were you part of, were you also in there, messing around
what
and
was
all that?
That?
I mean, I got some chips.
No, I'm just trying
did you
to
pay for the chips?
Oh, okay.
Maybe I didn't.
Yeah, like I said, I
do you mind telling me your name?
Did you have any partake in the destruction of the county dispatch at police station?
Because
we were also
my lights just went to trash. My lights there. Literally went to trash.
Okay.
I don't know if it's just the way the weather is or what.
If
but...
what you're saying to me checks, right, the only thing I have really to want to hold you against is the possible theft at the 24/7. But what I'm willing to do is I'm willing to call the... what I will do is I will call the 24/7 owner, see what they want to do. If they want to charge you, then unfortunately I'm going to have to charge you. But if not, but if they're not willing to, then what I'll do is once your story is confirmed, we'll let you go. All right.
Bro, is that easy to get let go, man? I gotta do this more often.
Well, sir, from what I'm seeing,
the
only thing you...
more serious guy is over there.
Over where?
More serious guy over is over there. It's over the hill.
Yeah, so, sir, from... But, sir, from all what I'm hearing, all you had to do with was the... theft at the, 24/7. You're pretty much... You're pretty much tied up for the rest of it, so... And you were saying it wasn't part of the party.
At least that I was aware of. I mean, I was the only one that really...
Engine 50 to, Medic 50.
Were you one that organized the party?
I'm behind you on the hill.
No. That was the crazy alien dude, the driver.
Okay. Alright, 708, what do you think we should do? Should I just call and see what they want to do about the petty theft, and if they don't want to do anything, just release them, or...?
I mean, petty theft's just a citation anyway. The other guys are going to get on more serious charges, because they're the ones who actually ran from us and hit us. The fact that he was tied up in there, it's petty theft is...
Okay.
All we can...
Alright, well,
confirm
I'm...
Confirm with CCTV right, at I'm... the, confirm with CCTV...
Like, you see my lights now? I don't know what's wrong with them, but, like, they keep going dim,
yeah,
so
I will,
I don't know what's up with that.
Do we have an officer there that can check it for me, if I just called over?
What kind of visuals do you have?
Mine are from a different community.
Alright, I'll call over.
We gotta get people.
Yeah, I've got two in my cruiser.
Yeah, you need to get,
or
like,
I thought
right,
I had two in my cruiser.
So...
I know couple
I'm gonna
better
work
visuals.
On getting taser prongs removed out of some guys.
Yeah,
alright, the one in my cruiser, just let you know, is the one that ditched the gun.
Which one? The guy
got...
in purple?
Yeah,
sorry,
I've
did
got
you
the
say
gun
something?
On my hood.
These guys are super loud.
Okay.
Sorry, kinda hard to
it's
focus.
It's got no serial number.
Sorry, did you get tased?
I just said that,
I tased you.
Didn't want them.
I have like a custom. I basically have DOJ's. It's practically DOJ's graphics I have.
They
have graphics. I might throw their graphics in to see if anything's better.
Alright, ready? 1, 2,
and if it is, then
oh yes, yes, I like.
201, be advised. Both subjects in your vehicle, I believe, got tased. I know I tased the guy in the blue.
Copy.
For you. What time is it for you right now?
I just have one
for me
outside the car. I'll trust them together.
Like that? It'd be 1:46.
Hey, he got tased too. And the one in the car.
It's 2:46 for me, so.
Oh, you're only an hour ahead of me.
And your name's Mr. Richard Green.
That's
correct?
Not too bad.
Okay. Yeah, that's me.
Did this guy get tased too?
No.
Yep, they both did.
The only person I've really known, or the only people I've really known, is the friends I have in the UK, or basically overseas, we'll say.
Okay. Have you met a Canadian before? A fellow Canadian?
No, not Canadians that are in front of me. I've had Canadians that are behind me. But, I've met Canadians. No, you're the first Canadian that's been ahead of me, but not behind me. I've met more Canadians. I've met like around 2 or 3 Canadians so far.
151 Yankee to 708 Tango direct.
Cool.
This guy's good. Yeah, so you'd be like the second
Yankee
or third one.
Did you search all them? Did you search all
I'm
these guys?
I'm gonna have to go.
I searched the one in red. The one that's in my car was in my car when I got up here.
I don't know what you want to do with my car and all.
So I don't think you searched. I don't know.
Received.
I don't know if you just want to kind of tow your vehicle and take mine, but I've got to do emergency 10-7-10-42.
On your career.
10-4.
What time do I normally get on?
Alright,
doesn't really matter for me.
7-0-8, be advised, they are going to want to press charges on the petty theft to see if you can just write up that citation.
When do you usually get on the road?
Yes, please.
I need to go.
I mean,
alright, sir, so this wonderful TU officer is going to finish taking care of you. I've got a...
What was that?
Alright, sir, I'm gonna help you up by the arm.
Alright.
I'm placing my vehicle. That way you're more comfortable.
Hey,
what was that?
You got hit in the head.
When do you usually get on,
I normally.
Time area.
it's tough to say, because I get on at different times sometimes.
You got hit in the head. I've already wrapped
watch
his head.
Watch your head when
you're
talking
to you. He's just kind of out cold. I've used water ammonia.
I usually get on around like 10 my time. 10 or 11 my time. Like
almost. For me, it depends if I'm working.
Mr. Green. Does that trooper have your ID?
Okay. Do you work tomorrow?
Yeah, I do.
For what time?
4 to 9. Eastern.
Sir?
4 to 9.
Yeah, 4 to 9 Eastern.
Four in the morning or 4 in the
afternoon? No, 4 in the afternoon. I'm a cashier.
I think he might have still had it.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Okay.
Okay, I think I grabbed
it from
before
he
was able to get
it. Sir, can you step out real quick?
I actually don't know what number my vest is.
Alright, I'm just gonna be writing a citation right quick. Mr.
Only
Green.
Afternoon. Two.
Yeah.
I don't know what my vest is under. I can't remember.
So now it would be 10 for me. So that'd be fine. I just have to wait like a whole. I have to wait a whole day for you to get on tomorrow. I'll check it on for a bit before you work, but. I'm not sure you are enough.
Ivan the hit, but fuck you, KG's big burst of yeast.
Oh god.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Alright,
sir, just need you to do me a.
Alright, man, I'm going to bed now, but I'll catch you tomorrow. You show me what's up tomorrow.
Yeah, for sure.
Show up to buy the ticket or pay.
Beyond.
Will you get beyond forward?
I can try to. I can try to be up, but I can't promise anything.
No, you don't have to. I was
yeah,
just
no.
If you are.
You're free to go,
like I said, depending on time I get up at.
Alright.
So, It all depends on the time, but yeah, no, I'll text you.
True.
Alright, so I gotta hold on to the subject.
Alright, I'll probably be on around 10, yeah. 10 my time, so
okay,
I'll be like,
so how many
other the heart patients are there?
Depends, like
well,
I said, depends how much.
Oof! I even smash.
This guy, so hey, we're gonna have to take two of your guys in the same car and take them out of the station, okay? I gotta go get that other guy that was held at hospital.
Alright, I'm assuming we're taking him to the Plato station.
Medic 50, go ahead.
We're taking all these guys to the Plato station.
It's gonna be blunt force trauma, to the head.
Alright, I'll head up there now and wait for you there.
Baton, that's what I was told. His wounds are gonna be, treated at this time. He's unconscious, low pulse.
So...
My pulse is slowly dropping.
Should be back, I'm not to see.
I could have just a
massive head trauma.
Alright,
so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take this trooper car, and we're gonna take him to the Plato station.
Alright, see you later.
So alright, yeah, see ya. This is probably where I'm gonna end it.
So we're
hopefully.
Station.
Yeah, I'll see you later, fellow Canadian. Hopefully, you get accepted into us, aspirant. Yeah, for sure. See ya. Yeah, see ya. Good luck on your app. Anyway, guys, right now we are getting treated by the medical
county. I'm gonna need a little bit of help with the booking. I'm stuck on you.
You just start booking him while I work on trying to get everything else sorted. I'm gonna try to, this guy's going to the hospital,
the
so I gotta search. I'm gonna search
the
their Hummer right quick.
Unconscious.
Which guy?
Both of them.
Okay, go check on them right quick. I'll start working on this.
I don't know.
You need to get him
gotcha.
To the hospital.
What's
to the hospital ASAP.
Alright, with the booking, I'm gonna need a little bit of help because I'm still kind of new. Just heads up.
He's busted,
okay, I
even
you.
Hate
that. I got you.
Alright,
throwing
I'm
you into the Peter. Fireman, but. Yep. If you check on them though, make sure they're okay.
Of course.
Make sure they're okay, right quick, before, and then get them to Polito station.
I don't know what's going on.
Oh shit! I even feel liquid drop down forehead.
Hey.
I'm just gonna go.
Hey, you guys okay?
Good. Turn them.
16.742 call sign change to Foxtrot.
Whenever you're ready.
All right, ready. 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Okay. Let's go ahead and lift him on the stretcher.
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Prematurely right. Did it on accident.
And lower 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this is our second time in an ambulance.
Thanks, guy.
Oh.
Let's go see whatever the shit I have to tend to.
Yep.
Alright, who else needs treatment?
Nah, I think we're good. 708, can I get a status check on everybody? Oh my
passed
fucking
out.
God.
God. What the fuck are they passed out by?
How this character lives.
601 Fox shot to the fire units on scene there. Do you need extra apparatus or?
Oh, massive accident that happened here.
Engine 50, be advised. We could use another medic.
10-4, show me grab an engine 51.
Oh.
Stupid.
Oh,
I hate locals so much. Oh well, I'll check on them on the way back.
Oh.
Medic 51's gonna be in
that hurts.
And en route.
You alright back there, trooper?
I don't know.
You with us?
Where am I? What year is it?
You're in the back of an ambulance.
Did we hit something?
We're gonna take you. I believe you got hit in the head with a baseball bat.
A baseball bat? Oh, how am I alive?
Alright, so I'm not gonna need two times. More, two more counting toes.
Well, once we get to the hospital, get treated.
Do me a favor, try and relax. We're gonna get you checked out at Plato Med, okay?
It hurts.
Medic 51, any available law enforcement? We have a helicopter landing in Sandy Shores in front of the 24/7.
Alright, we're gonna slide the stretcher out and get you in here and get you looked at, okay?
My head. Ow.
Yeah, I know. I'm sure it hurts.
Oh, I can't use keyboard, guys. I'm sorry.
Look, I've got one male patient, unknown age, just woke up about half a mile from here. Chief complaint's gonna be from his head, believe blunt force trauma to the head by via a baseball bat.
Don't leave me here. It hurts. Don't leave me.
Engine 50 is going to be clear off that scene, returning to quarters.
Medic 5-1, you can clear.
And I'm going to be hospitalized, depending on...
Alright, sir, I'm going to have these doctors look at you, okay?
Don't.
They're going to take care of you.
No, what year is it?
It's 2020, sir.
I thought it was 2018.
No, it is 2020, sir.
What? Why is there two of you? I think he strapped me in.
Doctors are gonna have a look at you, okay? They're gonna take care of you, they'll get you back.
My neck. Shit,
right? Yep, they're gonna fix all that for you, alright? You have a good one, hopefully your day gets a little bit better.
7-8, that's your read, you know where Plato Mega is, correct?
Yep, I do.
Receive.
Well, while we're being treated for our 60 seconds in mayhem, we are just gonna quickly run around in circles like we know what we're doing. I can't use mouse and keyboard. It's bad.
50 returning quarters.
Well, once I get released, boys, and ladies and gents, I'm going to end it here. Got 30 more seconds. But with that being said, guys, I thank all of you for coming out watching today's stream. I'd like to thank, I'll like to thank everyone in a second when I get out of here, out of the hospital. And then from there, I'm going to thank people who followed and everything.
Medic 51.
Medic 50, go ahead.
But we're just going to turn down the radio.
10-9.
Oh, and... I'm out of the hospital.
All right, buddies, go ahead and step out for me. I'm gonna put you. I'm gonna put your arm around my shoulder. Come on. Ouch. God, this what this is that over here. Alright, go ahead and sit right here.
Well, alrighty. I'm going to just...
7-9, that's true. Make sure you put holds on those two individuals. And make sure that individual that I put a hold on is still at the hospital, please.
Copy.
Alrighty, so with that being said, guys, this is where I...
Alright, so here, guys. I'm going to tell the nurse to let them know.
I thank everybody for coming out watching today's stream. I especially would like to thank... I don't wanna like me be on. That's not the right button. Stand by, give me 2 mics. I'd like to thank Matthew, one of my close friends from the community, for that raid today. 3 viewers. I also would like to thank Official Justice. Thank you for subscribing to the Assassin Man. Or just generally assassins. So with that being said, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Let you guys listen to some music. I'm not afraid to
If you really